There we go. And a soldier at 20.
That was a surprisingly good movie, actually.
Yeah, no. Oh, yeah. Anyway.
Okay.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go. I'll be back in hopefully an hour.
Yeah. Chase your car. Whenever.
Yeah. So then.
Okay, bye.
Last time we left off.
Wizard Cabal confirmed.
No, Connor.
Fuck you, it is.
No, stop it.
Fuck you, it isn't.
Wizard Cabal anyway, confirmed.
We were in a weird fight with little things, and something actually goes before me, which was weird.
Yes.
That is really
yeah.
weird. Then again, my initiative is shit, so can't be helped.
Yeah. Well, anyway. Yeah, you, yeah, this is the third level. You've, managed to make it to one of the, three ghosts that you have to talk to. Kind of.
You also rolled
it looks like, at least. This one could
except
be
that, this ghost is, swinging around frantically at the, little green men that are dancing around him.
Does it actually hit one of them?
No.
Roll for it.
It doesn't. Fine. Anyway, his guy. Go ahead and start the combat stuff now. He is going to do this number.
Right.
Very cool.
I forgot what I wanted to do last time. Probably just gonna attack one of them. Wait, did we find out what they were?
I don't think you did.
Let's roll knowledge. What kind of knowledge would that be?
This would be a knowledge nature.
Woo!
Can I see those guys?
Technically, I think the only ones that could really see them. Well, okay, I guess, in Grove, you could, like, peer around the corner and see
I rolled
them.
An 11!
Alright.
Yes.
Hold on.
I think the only one who couldn't really see them would be Tiberian.
16.
These are Atomies.
Right.
They are basically, minuscule green-skinned humanoids with, needle-thin rapiers and, dragonfly wings.
Right. Can I hit them with my sword?
Yeah, you can swing at them.
Do I have to drive closer first?
Yeah, you probably do need to be next to them. That tends to help with swinging melee weapons.
We need to tell Fish to mute his thing.
I should be.
So much noise. Anyway.
Okay, so I'm trying to mute myself, but it doesn't seem to be working.
Alright.
Yay.
Anyway.
It's alright, I have other
Okay.
I don't really want to rush forward like that. Do they have poison or anything like that?
Well, let's see. What I could tell you from, what you rolled. They have, sneak attack.
Yeah, definitely.
And they have, a few spell-like abilities.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go into a place where they can flank me. Fuck that. I'm just gonna shoot with my crossbow.
Oh, also, they have, DR2 / Cold Iron.
Well, I don't have anything cold iron on me, so fuck that. I'm gonna shoot with my crossbow at the only one I can really hit there, you know.
Alright.
Let's see. I even gonna roll my fly track.
Alright.
Not that I can fail it, but whatever. See? That should do it. I'm gonna roll to attack.
Yeah! That does the fly check.
Well, the DC is 50. that doesn't come into it. Oh, actually. So that's a plus 11. 16.
16.
Against flat-footed.
Against flat-footed. That is not going to hit.
Yeah, because that's a tiny. Okay, fair enough. That was my turn.
All right.
Let me deduct. Let me deduct one crossbow bolt. Now I'm down to 206.
Yes.
Why do I have 200 bolts on me? I'm a hoarder.
He's gonna do this number.
God damn it. And Zephy isn't here, so someone else has to play.
Yes.
Nosies.
Well, let's see what Zephy has that I can do with him. Let's see.
Short attention span. That's what he has. Indecisiveness.
Aren't the two pretty much the same?
Hmm. Let's see. Air piercing scream, shocking grasp, wave enfeeblement, two magic missiles.
Vanish. Let's keep those in. Let's keep those. You know,
dust of twilight, invisibility, darkness, command undead, haunting mist, strangling hair, summon monster 3. Gloomblind bolts, dispel magic and cause fear, as well as a couple of scrolls.
Cause fear might be fun. They'd run to the wall.
What?
Cause fear.
Don't know how well that would react with them, but yeah.
I can do that at will.
Well, a number of times for my wisdom modifier.
Well,
yep. Domain powers.
Well, yep. Grimoire still has to do something.
Yeah. Let's see. I guess she's prob. What would she do in the thing? Well, my spears isn't gonna do much. Long arm ain't gonna do much.
It almost is like having Zephy here.
Yeah, that's true.
Nothing's happening. It just takes forever.
It's just a bit less noisy.
Probably. You know what? I'm gonna say he's gonna cast a thing of a magic missile. Because really, what
that's
else?
That's actually
is he gonna...
a good
actually,
idea.
Wait a minute. I forgot something. That bat swarm is also in the room. I forgot about that.
You should just hit the
bat swarm. And terrified of Jackie.
Yep. Can't really reach us, so.
Yeah. True. So, though, he did fuck that thing up quite a bit. Although he doesn't have too many, effect things left. I probably
Before you waste a magic missile on anything, yeah, I'm probably gonna throw another alchemist's fire on the bats next turn.
Alright.
Just to get rid of them, really.
Yeah.
Well, they take extra damage, it's nice.
Yeah. Well, I guess we'll have her cast a magic missile on one of the Atomies.
Yeah, why not?
Since really there's not much else she could do in this situation. So let's see. I have a level 6 character. She has D3D4 plus 3. Bolts?
Don't ask me.
Trying to remember the magic missile off the top of my head.
I'm gonna look it up.
What fucking level are we again? 6? He gets 2.
Yeah. Oh, he gets
3.
2.
3. 3.
3. 3. Okay, I was about to say.
3.
Alright. And yeah, let's just throw them all on one Atomy. Why not?
Why not indeed?
Yes. That is 11. That is quite a bit. Ow.
Yeah.
Shooting this foremost Atomy in the face. For 11.
Wouldn't that be a hard corner?
Yeah. I said you get that they could see through peeking in. So
yeah,
really.
But... Ah, fine, whatever.
Oh, fuck it. I mean, it's not like she's going for the weird ones, like, over here or some shit.
Yeah, fair enough. Fair enough.
Ingro.
Yeah, I'm gonna earth glide through the wall. I'm gonna be like, what up, bitches? I'm gonna be like, bam! I'm punching
you
in the teeth.
Say what you want, yes, style.
Okay.
Merging
punch the
into
dude
the
in the
give me a sick guitar riff as I, like, power slide through the fucking wall. Yeah, man.
A little bit of pyrotechnics just sparking and...
just
18.
That's just silly.
18.
Yeah, dog.
18 against their flat-footed because they were probably not expecting that.
Well. Plus, they haven't moved yet.
Yeah, that that would hit.
Ah, oh, come on.
Awesome.
That
I probably
so
should
close.
Power attack.
Damn it.
Oh, well. All right, also keep in mind that this is a magic... Because I have the thing. It'd be greater.
Yeah.
Greater magic.
Greater
fang.
Magic, whatever, yeah.
Blah, blah, blah. I probably should actually make my attack one higher, but whatever the dick. 11 damage.
11 damage. Here, let me write it down. Okay. 11 damage as you punch this thing in the face with your claws?
It's a slam attack.
Okay,
it's a slam attack
mock,
of an earth elemental.
As you just, you know, run your...
I punch it with the rocks
yes.
that I'm made out of. I'm
go
a fucking
and,
earth
and,
elemental right now.
Go down and boop it in the nose. Yeah.
Yes.
Boop. Bam! That's a very rough booping.
Well, it's a boop, but like on, you know, a bit more power.
Mm-hmm.
You don't know your own strength?
It's just a very aggressive boop to the face.
Boop, boop. Boop, boop,
like
boop, boop.
Like a boob from a mentally handicapped child, you know.
So then
you're a terrible person, Hund.
You're a great person, Hund. So are these things incorporeal or some shit?
They are not.
Oh, okay.
We would probably know that considering we rolled a 16.
Now, the
I,
only
I've
thing that's incorporeal is the ghost in the room.
Because I've never heard of these things before.
These are fae.
Okay.
That makes sense.
That's why
like,
you have
heard,
to roll
I mean, like,
nature.
I have, as a player, ever heard fucking heard of these things either. So I don't know what the fuck they are.
Yes.
Yeah, Ben gets the weirdest monsters ever. It's great. I like it.
Alright.
Still not as cool
so
as
he's
girls.
Going to try, stuff. Okay, so he passes the concentration check. So, yeah, Hidden Grove. Make a DC, make a will save. At least I think it's a will save. Let me double check.
I'm probably going to pass it. If it's a will save, at least.
Watch me if reflex save.
Fuck.
It is a fortitude save, actually.
Oh, okay.
Still good.
I can do that.
Well, that's not too bad.
23.
Yeah, you make the fuck out of it.
Bam.
So, yeah, he
Rocky hip for us.
Satomi tries to do some sort of weird finger-waving magic mumbo-jumbo at you, but nothing really happens.
He's like, no.
At which point,
Ripmore
would probably
no,
use
stop
its...
that.
As pretends to remove his index finger.
Okay, so Ripmore would probably be using spellcraft right now to figure out what the dick it was trying to do.
Ooh, I want
to
do that too.
Okay, go on ahead.
And I
need more information to do that.
19.
Damn it, I rolled a 2.
Yeah,
13.
Fuck it, it's close enough anyway. It was trying to reduce the person.
I know more.
Oh, well, go fuck yourself. I'm already a small creature. Yeah, bitch.
Yeah.
Small earth elemental, 6 level wild shaping. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh.
Look then you. It is this one's. He's gonna do his concentration thing.
The one I shot at.
Sucks to suck, nerd. Your spell sucks because you're a bitch.
Wait a Since they're casting spells, well, shouldn't you be able to get an attack of opportunity off?
No, they're doing...
No, that's what the cast defensively is.
Blah, blah, blah. It's like 15 plus 10 spell level or some shit. I think reduced person is only like a first or second level spell. I don't know what it is, because if a second level spell, I think they just fail. But if first level, they just pass.
Yeah, that is true.
I'll look it up.
Yeah.
Where are they casting as? Like wizard, druid?
They are casting as...
They pass. Because it's a first level spell.
Yeah, reduced person, yes.
Yeah, it's a first level spell for anyone who can fucking cast it.
Yes.
Do we even count
it? However, this one was casting a different spell, and it actually failed at the actual thing, so, yeah.
Oh, well, shit, fuck.
Well, fuck him then.
I don't know if he just loses a spell or if he takes an AOL. Fuck.
I think it's the... Either way, it's not going to turn out well for him.
If it doesn't, if he doesn't,
he just flips the spell, and I think he loses that.
He loses the spell, but nothing else.
Yeah, I think so.
Because your AOO would go off before the spell was even cast. You know.
Concentration. Casting offensively.
Anyway, does he explode?
Yeah, you lose the
mist?
Spell if you fail.
Yeah, you don't take AOO, so he's still good. I don't get to punch him in the face.
Well, he will then move 5 feet.
Then Jackie will punch him in the fucking face, I guess.
And disturb.
Blah!
Jackie!
And murder death.
Yeah, Jackie should probably just, like, storm in there with her Earthbreaker or some shit.
I would guess she takes out her Fourchon and just steps that guy.
Nah, it'd probably be better if she got out of the way. Like, actually let people get into the fucking room.
Yeah. She will, move slightly forward to give a bit more space.
Yeah.
At least she'll keep the bats away.
And she'll smack the one that was trying to bitch away.
We had a bitch out, bro. Fucking pussy.
Oh my god, his index finger is gone!
Oh wait, there it is.
Let's get rid of the other one!
Let's get rid of the other ones, too!
Ooh. Gotta keep Smidge Symmetry!
Yeah, let's just nail that guy.
Earthbreaker hand. Wow, that is quite a high thing. Plus 15.
Yeah,
that fucking passes.
That probably hits.
Yeah. And the damage on that is 2d6 plus 9. 2d6 plus 9. So, yeah! She plays whack-a-mole with this one, and it's fucking dead.
Well, that happened.
Yay, dead thing. Yep.
Yeah.
When you wish upon a star.
Brewster! Brew will move over up to here. And she will, long spear, the one that's in front of Hidden Grove.
I just keep imagining Jackie, like, doing a little, like, fairy godmother, like, tap on the head shit.
That
and then
is
just, like,
not
the dude just fucking explodes.
Just pulverizing them into fire.
No, she just kind of misses with her spear. Long spear. Unfortunately. 19?
Oh, you fucking nerd.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna have to...
Oh, you mean we got soft cover or something?
We're gonna have to take care of these guys a different way. That's okay, because I have a plan.
Well, it's almost your
turn. My plan is
this one is going to do this number.
Wait, where did he just go?
That is a good question. That is a good question.
He's so gone!
Okay, so what the fuck just happened, man? Like, from a character perspective, what the fuck just happened?
Well, for him as well as the others that have disappeared like that, they kind of did their whole arm wavy thing, and poof.
It's real fucker. See what the fuck just happened. 29.
Okay, I can't beat that.
29.
But I can't try.
Yeah, that was invisibility.
Okay, fuck you. I have tremor sense.
Yep.
Well, not fuck you, fuck them. So, yeah, they're not that invisible, really.
Not to you.
Because they're still on the ground.
Well, yeah.
So I didn't know exactly where they are.
Well, they also have wings, so they can also fly.
Oh, well, fuck them, then. That's cheating.
Yes.
Well, we just have to burn down the whole place then.
I'm okay with this course of action.
Oh, the bats warp.
The bats won't move because Jackie.
Yeah.
They can't flee. They can't do anything.
Not for the time being, at least.
Yeah, so. Screw you, bats.
Yes. Well, I'll just sit there and be in there and let the bats warm myself.
Oh my god, I have an idea.
This guy. Wibbly wibbly. Whoa.
This guy.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. And now for the ghost. He is just going to more or less stand in place, swinging around his Earthbreaker relatively ineffectually.
He's a big
head. Although that probably would actually, technically the bat. Yeah, that will probably try and swing against the bat swarm. Anything.
So much background.
Yes.
It's a really good game.
We
get some really good
posts.
Let's see.
Oh,
I'm gonna.
Way to go, dude. Way to go.
Fish, can't you Fish, can't you just put something over, like, the mic? I take it as a yes.
So I guess the ghost weapon somehow. Actually, how would that work? He's swinging the ghost weapon. So it's supposed to, the weapon is supposed to take 1d6 points of damage, but it's the weapon that is technically on the ground, but the ghost manifestation of it because he's a ghost and.
I don't know
what the fuck.
I'm just
about.
Gonna say that it just misses, because otherwise we'll be here all day trying to figure that out. Yeah. Tiberian.
I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about.
Wait, critically what? Failed. Fucking my turn? Holy crap! Yes. I'm gonna fly in here. Head over here and cast Bane.
Okay.
Don't you have some solo that's as loud as the invisible? Because this is going to be a really long fucking fight. Because I got like Fairy Fire memorized once.
I have something for that actually.
Alright, problem solved. Because I can't get to my fucking bag when I'm a pile of fucking rocks.
Actually, I don't think I have anything like
can't
that.
Can't you just get a fanny
pack? I mean, the closest
pack?
Thing I've got is, like, bleed.
Okay, so here's the problem. When I get out of fanny pack, it still gets absorbed into my form when I transmute.
Yeah, I don't know.
The only reason why I'm even getting my fucking armor bonus is because I got wild enchanted armor, and that shit was fucking expensive.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I meant, like, an extra bag, so you can strap it
on. Okay, Tiberian casts Bane and stuff. Yeah. Alrighty, then.
You shall suffer, then yes, you shall have my permission to die.
He is going to do things.
Oh boy.
Yes. Yes, this guy. He is going to... Yes. Come out of hiding and sneak attack.
Also, Ben.
Against Brew.
Yes, Ben.
What?
You can actually keep them in the turn order if you just move them to another layer.
I know, I am. They are still in the turn order. They are in another layer.
No, I mean,
that
you can make them.
That is exactly what I am doing.
I thought that.
I mean, for us, because we can't see that.
Yeah, I thought that was a way
they're also supposed to be invisible, unfortunately.
Well,
or.
You know, it doesn't matter. Fuck it. Whatever.
Yes.
It really doesn't.
Time to attack Brew.
Yes.
You motherfucker.
Well, yes. Cheers. Okay.
This is why nobody likes you.
Yeah, that's a critical threat. Fuck.
Are you gonna kill your NPCs again?
Again.
This is becoming a problem for you, Ben.
To be fair,
that confirms, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, to be fair, the last proof was kind of my fault.
To be fair, I probably killed one of the brews.
But yeah, that was her.
That really mattered.
Yeah. That was the one that it's right next to you right now. That was her.
Oh, what about the one that I told that I was that a gun was a medicine injector.
That is her.
Oh, fuck. Why? That doesn't
we
make any sense.
We revived her with one of the brews no, that we brought them to... came back from
we tried
X.
To... We resurrected that one that you killed. And
damn it.
The second one kind of keeled over dead while that one was alive and well again. So, kind of my
that
fault.
That makes no fucking sense.
Well, no, apparently there's only one soul and you can't really share them between several bodies. So,
oh.
If one lives, the other dies.
This hurts. Tenacious wound. It'll do no, normal damage and 1d2 con damage.
Oh.
Kill this damage naturally.
Poor brew.
Stupid old lady.
Better her than me.
How much con does she have now?
She currently has 13.
Well,
still.
I don't think she gets
she'll
a day.
Right.
Yeah, she'll be okay for now.
Yeah.
Still though, ow.
She's got a 50-50 chance of just not giving a shit.
Well, she still needs, like, magic healing or some such. Ugh. It's annoying.
Dude, we got, like, half of the party can cast spells.
Yeah, it's still annoying, though.
More than half the party. Really, only, like, two of you stupid nerds can't cast spells.
I don't need spells. I have knives.
Four damage. Ow.
Four con damage?
No, four poking damage.
Well, that's nothing.
Oh, okay.
The con damage is worse, I would say.
Yes. And now
well,
if
she only takes one, there's good go to 12, and she won't give a shit. But it's not.
Yep.
So, what about the whole sneak attack thing?
That is also true. I forgot about that. Thank you.
Yes. Don't remind him of that.
Another four on top of that.
What side
you know
are you
what?
On?
You know what? I'm on this. I want to build a giant conglomeration of brews named the Pony Hydra, okay?
But it doesn't work like that. Only
just
one can be alive at one time.
On.
Yeah.
I tried to.
Well,
I wanted to make an army.
Stitch them together and you make them one organism. Does that not make them one creature?
I don't think so.
That
highly doubt that.
That is Frankensteinian sick bullshit.
Yeah.
I love you, Fish.
I mean,
this is why I want you in my wizard cabal.
Here's the thing. I doubt we can thin out a soul like that. I mean, I would certainly try. I'm all for trying, but I doubt it would work.
Okay, so let's kill as many bruises as we can.
Yes, but first,
maybe we
should
have played a mostly evil party.
I'm not evil, I'm neutral!
Yeah, but there's only like one
which
good guy and like a third of the party's plus.
Anyway,
right,
that was
let's
a...
see.
See what?
Okay. So then. And then with his movement action, he's going
moving?
To 5 foot fly.
That fucker!
That is Brew, 1 second.
Wait, what? Brew is flying away!
Oh no.
So the guy's flying.
Tranquil.
Okay, the guy's flying?
Yes, I'm putting the wings on him right now. There we go.
How high? Is he below
About your height.
Here's the thing.
Yes?
I can... No, it's for the iris. I can fill one square with smog, making invisible creatures visible. Or I can attack that fucking guy.
Just punch the dude.
I want to punch him.
Just throw away the daggers and like, fuck you, and punch him in the teeth.
Well, no, I wanted to hit him with the hidden... I wanted to hit him with the hidden blade in one of my boots. It's more fun.
Huh?
Anyway,
Cute. If Jackie ever moves out of the way, that spot would be a great place to do the smog, since it's kind of a choke point anyway.
Well, the smog is only the smog is only there for one round. So if there's nothing in there that's invisible,
well, that's useless.
Smog pellet.
Yeah, smog pellet. It has a limited.
When you want to be a really shitty wizard.
It has a limited range. Hey, I don't see anyone else cast anything against invisibility. Yeah, that would make sense.
Well, you know, like, making it even harder to hit these guys isn't exactly going to help our case here.
But it won't make them harder. It makes them visible for 1d4 rounds, because it's sticky smog.
Oh.
But they have to be in that square, that's the thing.
Oh, well, fuck it.
Anyway. I'm going to fly up a bit, you know, 5 foot step thing, or whatever we would. It's not really a step, but you know what I mean. Fuck it. Then I'm going to attack him from slightly above, which should work because it's tiny. The guy's tiny.
Yeah.
D&D was
actually, he's technically diminutive.
It really wasn't. What, Ben?
He's diminutive.
Right. Really fucking tiny.
Yes.
Okay, so... Well, I need all the fucking thing I can get here. The rapier might be the better choice here, actually. Fuck it, yeah. Let's use the rapier. 33! That should hit.
Yep. Yeah, 33 hits, definitely, yeah.
Sadly, I can't flank because we're flying, and nobody else can because you're all awful. Except the griffin, but he's still awful.
I can fly if I want to.
12 damage.
I just don't want to. Because flying is for people who suck.
12 damage.
12 damage.
You know,
heard
of that
period.
For being awful.
And what is what are you attacking with again?
What?
What were you attacking with again?
The rapier. So piercing.
What now?
Piercing damage.
It's just a rapier, though.
It's a magic one.
Oh, that's what I was asking for.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so it's a magic rapier, yeah.
Yes. Yes, I need to know these details because of the DR.
Fine.
As you stab the fuck out of it, it's still trying to fly, though. So, I guess technically.
And I'm still waiting for my car.
Oh my god, he's back. It's your turn.
I'm still waiting for my car.
It's not his turn.
It's almost his turn.
I still need to do it with a fly check for this guy, and then other things.
Well, what happened to your car?
My car is in the shop right now because it got recalled for an airbag safety thing. So I'm having to wait for it to be fixed. And it's been like 2 hours.
he makes that safety on
bits. And they're just going to replace the airbag with like some balloon. Some helium filled balloon.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not sure if he passed that check, man.
I'm pretty sure that does the fly check, yeah.
Yeah. I'm not sure he passed his DC 10 fly check, Bam.
Why did you even roll for that?
I didn't know the DC's offhand, so just rolling it for
the DC does not get over 22, Bam.
Okay, fine.
Jesus Christ, Bam.
The highest fly DC
I get
is
it.
Like 20.
Everything you do is getting better than anyone else at flying.
Oh my god.
Jesus, Bam.
What was that?
Yeah, that god damn it, crits again. Fuck.
Against whom?
Brew!
Again, fucker.
Fuck you, old lady.
Oh, well.
You really don't like your NPCs, do you?
Shit.
Okay.
Yo, bitch. Bam!
Oh, well.
24 this time.
What does that do? Let's see. Double damage. And 1d6 con damage. What do you have against Brew? Brew.
Oh wait, that's right. That is. Yeah. Oh god.
No, that's it.
Shit.
Poor Brew.
Yes, die. Die quicker.
Oh, I hope that
we need you for the head.
You know, it doesn't matter. We can resurrect her again. Or we resurrect the other Brew. I don't care.
That's it. I'm just gonna grab a laptop and just sign on.
Just grab a laptop. Any laptop.
Well, I'm at my parents' house, so I mean.
Oh.
So she's gonna take 9 damage. And then 1d6 con.
It's only 1. Oh, that's still
4 con. Ow.
Oh, okay.
Oh, get over it.
That's good. Oh well. So,
just
which
hurry
brew,
up and kill over already,
which brew,
old bitch.
Which brew do we resurrect? This one or the one before that? Because I kind of like the one before that.
Just let's just keep bringing in brews and let them all
keep
die
bringing more brews,
just
yes.
as they come in.
Oh god.
Well, if nothing else, we can just eat the corpses. You know? It's free lunch.
What are
we doing with
our
don't
lives?
Eat the corpses. Don't eat the corpses. I need them. For reasons.
Don't eat the corpses. I want to eat them. I want to die.
Yeah. Okay, so what spells have I used?
One magic missile.
Just adjust
the last time I tried to eat some meat, Hidden Grove stopped me because I don't know why.
Because you're trying to murder fucking animals and trying to help you, shitbag. You weren't such a dick.
Wait.
But I'm hungry and it's a pig. I wanted some bacon. Is there anything wrong with that? No.
That's my fucking pig, so go fuck yourself. I'll kill you.
Technically, he is an omnivore, so he can.
I am willing to murder people over pigs. Anyway. I'm a druid.
Yeah, me too. I saved that piggy.
Yeah. See, I was the
reason it was in danger in the first place, but, you know.
I mean, I'm willing to forgive the fact that Trankle was fucking it for doing the right thing.
Anyway, Zephy.
You're just a dick.
Zephy, you have three targets.
Is it my turn?
Yes, it is.
You have two targets.
Okay, well, give me a second to load up roll 20.
One's badly hurt, the other just attacked Prue for a ton of damage.
She has 17 HP left.
Okay.
And her max is currently 17 as well.
Here's the thing. Those guys have to, like, hide again before they can sneak attack again, so if you could, like, hit the damaged one, then I can attack the other one. On my
There's more than one?
Preferably with some type of magic damage.
Some of them are invisible, Zephy.
Yeah.
What about the one next to me?
Those are visible, both of them.
Okay.
If you could,
if you can see them, they are visible.
If you use your other magic missile on, like, the one between me and you, you could probably kill it.
How? Which what's its health at right now?
Well, dealt like
12 that would require a heal check.
Dealt like 12 damage to it. It shouldn't have that much, and it doesn't have the R against your magic missile, so.
Give me a minute. Just give me a minute. And of course, someone's calling me.
Oh, hey, your car's ready.
Ben, I'm just going to use Shocking Grasp on it.
Okay.
Oh, Dad.
Since I'm right next to it.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Can I reach it?
But it's fine.
Yes, you can.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go.
You meant that.
I'll be back. Just use Shocking Grasp on it. Yeah, you can. Someone else is going to have to roll it.
I assumed you're all at the level anyway.
Well, if he can reach it, then I could have flanked. Whatever. Fuck it. Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
That's fuck it, just do the shocking grasp.
Yeah, so let me see. Shocking grasp. What in the shocking grasp?
I wonder where the other brew will turn up. Here? In the tower? We'll find out soon.
Gonna pop out of one of the coffins.
We'll find out soon. We'll just meet her sitting at the table eating the ghost food.
what's up, guys?
Let's see.
Did you add some of this food yet?
Melee touch. All right. So he's going to try and grab or poke or whatever the flying.
Whatever he does.
Tomy. And Tomy question has that much touch. Plus. And Grim has that for melee, which has a pretty decent melee considering. And that just hits. 5d6.
Dang.
10 damage to it. It's fucked.
Terrible.
Good.
It falls into the abyss and it's just dead.
That is a terrible roll for 5d6.
It is.
Yeah?
Whatever.
Hidden Grove.
Fuck this. I'm just gonna punch that dude again.
Probably a good idea. Another boop.
Bah. Dice. Attack. Murder.
Yep. Roll damage.
Bam. 14 damage.
Yeah, that fucker's dead.
Bam. He go down the hole. Bitch.
Okay. I am back now. I missed the call. Got called.
Don't worry. I did the rolls for you. You said shocking grasp, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, you did that. You touched him. You shocking grasped him for 10, and he died.
Yay.
Oh, yeah.
Two dead things, and I was invisible.
That one's dead. That one's dead. Jackie.
Would probably hit the one right behind her.
Yes, that is exactly what she's going to do.
Try not to hit Brew, or do. It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter, really. Just hit Brew. Just clobber the entire square.
22. That's going to hit.
Jackie smash.
D6 plus 9. 16 minus.
Is it dead?
No, not dead yet, but it's pretty damn injured.
Did he just shove Brew into the abyss?
No.
I just moved Brew, to the side for a moment so I could enter in values and stuff.
Oh, wait, is he on top of her?
He's somewhere there. Brew, but you know what? Fuck it.
He's somewhere.
Point being, they're sharing the same square.
Okay.
Because this is a freaking diminutive tiny ass guy.
Yep. Tiny ass guy.
Brew, let's see. Brew needs to get the crap away from there.
What? Why? She's fine. She's fine.
Well.
That might work, actually.
Then, what spell can she use if she needs to use a spell?
I think I can actually take care of the bats.
The bats can't even move. Ignore the bats.
Not yet, at least.
Well, the bats can't be hit by spells that go against a single target, right?
They can't. Ignore the bats. The bats can't touch us. Jackie is keeping them off. Hit that weird thing, whatever the name is. I don't know.
The thing on top of Brew?
It told me, or enemy or something. Yeah.
Okay. Well, when it's my turn, I will.
Let's see.
With a bit of luck, we can kill it before that. But I think there's still one around or two.
I think
there are two onomatopoeias around.
She is going to use Shield of Faith to at least raise her AC so it doesn't get fucking stabbed to death. In fact, actually, it might be one pit point more if I remember the spell correctly, but anyway, that's
Fairy Fire.
Oh, wait, hold on. That's why I was trying to try and do a lower level thing. I have to do a freaking concentration check, and she's freaking dying. Crap. Or not dying, but she's freaking bleeding out her stomach because of fucking criticals off the ass.
That happens.
Nah. You should stop fucking critting your NPCs all the time.
Yeah,
Jesus Christ.
Really?
Man.
You're rolling like me. It's terrible.
You know, if I use Dust of Twilight.
No! You can sleep later.
Yeah, that the combat thing is not a bad, not good. Not good at all. No.
It's just. I'll knock everyone out, including the party.
Punch you in the fucking teeth, I will. I'll find where you live and drive over there and punch you in the fucking teeth.
I'll make you eat that smoke pellet I have.
Unfortunately, that is more or less all she can do without incurring attack of opportunity. And she doesn't need
that. She didn't suck so much as an old lady.
You're a big help, bro.
Yes.
She's not. No, she's
this
not.
One.
That was a dip.
It's going to come out of hiding.
Of course. Where? Underneath Brew?
Shocking grasp is 56.
Jackie this time.
Ah, she can take it.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry, I have a plan to take care of the one that's right there.
18. We need
to surprise her. I was trying to kill me at.
Let's see.
That does think not. 18 hits her.
No, her AC is 19.
Yeah.
So it's barely.
Anyway.
So wait, I rolled a 10 with 5d6.
Yes.
That is bad.
It was a terrible roll.
Yeah, it is pretty terrible. But it did the drop.
So now.
Did it miss and just move away?
Since Jackie didn't really move much, bats aren't going to move much. This one.
Ghost attack.
Is going to.
Okay, well, I'll be back in a second. I have to make another phone call.
Alright.
Okay.
Gonna pop up under Hidden and do his thing.
That's Mr. Grove to you.
Oh, wait a minute. The 18 was against Jackie's flat-footed.
Why would it? Why would it be?
Because it was invisible.
Because popped out of hiding and flat-footed.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Oh, yeah, that actually would hit Jackie, but I'll roll damage for that in a second. Actually, I'll go ahead and roll damage for Jackie right now.
And I'm pretty Jackie sure that takes... hits Connor.
Oh, what? Where? How? Oh,
the 23. Does that hit your touch?
Oh, no, huh? Or wait, does it? I don't know. No, my touch is 13.
No, wait, not touch. Flat.
Go fuck yourself.
Okay,
then. I got 28.
Holy
shit.
All of my AC is coming from natural armor and my fucking enchanted plate mail.
Oh, yeah, he's a tiny rock person now. That's
yes.
Good. Yeah, I only got like a plus one from Dex.
Yeah. So hit him with something that needs Dex. Hit him with a fire trap.
Where did he go?
He's right there. He moved from under you 5 feet, like right there.
Okay, dog.
So, yep. Jackie got nicked in the ass with a tiny, tiny knife for 3 damage.
The best part is that you could try and sneak attack me all at once. I'm an element. I don't give a shit.
They could crit, you know. They could crit. They could crit.
No, elementals are immune to precision damage crits.
Fuck, god damn it.
At least I know they're to sneak attack damage, so I don't know if they're immune to crits, actually.
Never mind then.
Yep. So anyway. Ghost. Now the ghost is going to continue swinging his Earthbreaker around, trying to
The ghost is an Earthbreaker too?
Yes, he does.
Aw, Jackie can be friends with him.
Not subject to
critical. He's going to hit the Bat Swarm, if I remember correctly. About the Bat Swarm stuff.
What can't do dick to the bats?
You can't hit it with that.
Yeah, that is all. Oh, wait.
It's immune to weapon damage. I assume that would include ghost weapon.
Yeah, that's true. Forgot about that. That shit. Oh, well, so much for that action.
Well,
good job, here. Ghost.
Good work, buddy. Tiberian!
Okay, guys. You see this thing?
Yeah, no. Flank it.
This thing is going to attack one of its buddies. You want to see that happen?
Sure, whatever.
You mean one of the buddies?
Okay.
That is not...
Well, yeah, just one of the buddies, because I'm using murderous command.
Hey, you know what that guy said about your mother? Yeah, I can't believe it either. You should hit him. Well?
Well, what?
Give me a second. I need to figure out just what I've got to do. It's got to make a... DC 14 will save.
DC 14. Okay, let's see. It's DC. Right now, DC. That's will.
Yeah, okay. Should have flanked it instead of showing off.
Yes. Yeah, okay. Anyway. Well, all right. That's my turn.
Tranquil. Oh.
Let me show you how flanking is done.
Here. Hello.
Oh!
Hey, chicken.
It's almost your turn again.
Chicken? Yay! Yeah.
You killed a tiny defenseless creature, basically.
Yay!
And a tiny defenseless creature poked you in the butt.
Yeah.
Chicken, I'm gonna... Well, it's not our turns. I'm gonna PM you some questions, because Fish and I have come up with, like, the best idea
for this
game.
No!
Don't do it, Connor.
Yes.
Seriously.
Yes.
Do
yes,
it after the game, totally at least.
Back.
That's why I'm PMing her, because, you know, so it's either side of the game. Mm-hmm. Fuck yourself. So anyways.
Oh, yeah, tranquil.
Still the rapier?
Because you're always on fucking whatever the dick it was.
I
do not disturb, so I can never, like, assure that you see a message.
That's annoying.
That is because, honey, I am in do not disturb when I'm studying or sleeping.
Yeah. He wants you to retrain...
Actually, no, you're away when you're sleeping.
Look,
but...
he wants you to retrain Arden into a scholar. Anyway.
No, okay. That's not what I want.
Oh my fucking... See, this is how flanking is done.
Yes, yes, Tranquil. 69. Show me exactly how trip flanking is done.
Well,
that's
not.
That's got legs.
Fucking. 69, really. Oh, come on, I break my weapon.
Oh.
No, Tranquil, you should have my axe.
I wonder if you can carry it.
Do you want to keep talking about the long hammer anymore? Or should I start talking about your rapier?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, I'll be right back.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, yeah, weapon against the broken condition, DC 20 craft trick. Can anyone repair weapons? Or does anyone have men?
I have no craft.
I do.
Oh, cool.
We can do that after the thing then. Anyway, yeah,
I'm going to try and do magic things.
That was my turn. And I'm still flying because there's no bridge anymore.
So he's going to wave his fingers around, do blah 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 blah. You know, for a little pixie dance.
Coming at me from the rear.
And he can do that.
He's gone!
Fuck.
Yes. Grim.
Question. I guess we wouldn't know if he moved from that square or not.
He wouldn't, he's invisible.
See, the problem is if he's there, I can't get around him.
He's demuted.
Yes, he can. He's fucking demuted.
Oh, he is? Okay.
Yes. He's hard to see even when visible, yeah.
Okay. Look, I can't tell that because they're all the same size as us
right
now.
Because
fair enough.
Tinier tokens are really hard to handle in Roll20.
Yeah.
Okay, I will 5 foot step into the square, and the one behind Jackie, I will use ear-piercing scream.
Ah, shit.
Which,
that's a good idea, because Jackie's in the way, but...
No, it's a single target. Only he can hear it.
Oh, cool.
And, let's see, it should be 3d6, and then... And then he has to make a fortitude save.
A fort save.
Let's see, 18.
Yeah. And his fort is that much?
That's his fortitude?
No.
That's his fortitude.
Okay, well, he's not dazed and he only takes half damage, so...
Okay.
Oh, well.
So you step up and hum a song from Nickelback.
Okay, so he takes...
But they already know it.
8 damage? 7 damage?
That would be, let's see, rounding down would be 7, so...
Okay.
Did your mic get better, Zephy?
No, I'm using my phone.
Oh. Odd.
As you scream at it. Yes. Yeah, anyway. Hidden Grove.
Mr. Grove.
Connor!
Might be gone. Probably on the toilet or something.
Probably.
Well, chances are he's probably gonna try and punch this dude for trying to attack him.
Yeah, maybe. Or the one that's actually damaged, but I don't know.
Is he in wild shape right now?
Yeah.
No. Or, well, yes? Or he's an elemental.
He's an elemental still.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So they can't actually hurt him.
Oh, yeah, then punch him.
Well. Just roll for him. Then Chicken can kill the other one, then we have to wait for the last one to appear again.
Yep.
I can't believe I broke my weapon.
Oh, I'm gonna get excited for one of these.
You know what? You know what? I just imagine him
with my hair.
I imagine Tranquil tried to just barrel down a little guy, missed him, and the rapier like bent in an L shape as it hit the ground.
Yes.
What? Like the Looney Tunes, the old thing, where the sword's just, you know, bent in a little weird shape.
Mm-hmm.
So that's attacking this guy because fucking Connor's fucking disappeared.
Oh, well, yeah, that's right. Yeah.
But remember, he had to leave.
Swinging your claws at that guy. That actually does not go through his AC.
And I'm back.
Oh, there you are.
Okay. So you can roll yourself. You can actually roll.
What just happened?
Well, it's your turn.
Okay. Oh,
it's your turn, and since you were gone, I tried to have him attack this guy.
Also, I broke my weapon. Okay.
And murder blah. 22.
Okay, that actually hits.
And murder blah. 11. Roll 1-2.
Bonk. Jackie.
Back to
Alrighty. Which weapon am I using right now?
Your Earthbreaker.
Oh, goody.
Earthbreaker.
In that case, it means I can attack this one twice. Earthbreaker. My Earthbreaker.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You have full attacks now. Shit, I forgot about that.
Yes, I do.
Shit, I forgot about that entirely.
Yeah, you didn't use that. Not that it matters, but...
Yes, it does. Totally max. Yeah. She hasn't moved from that spot. In fact, she hasn't done a great
Yeah, but look,
does,
no one got...
17 hit?
It does not.
Oh, no do one... I still get my second attack?
Yeah.
Yes. Sweet.
Just have to hit again. Look, right, Ben, nobody got hurt. Only Brew.
God damn it.
That's evil.
Wait a minute. He took 7 damage and he didn't die? And he's a diminutive creature? Wow. That is some health.
Wow, indeed.
Yeah, for diminutive creature.
Look, they have over 12 HP. We know that.
Anyway, since the 17 didn't hit, I'm not supposing the 15 does.
No.
So that was my turn.
At least it didn't break
totally
your weapon.
Smashes the thing. Brew
is going to take a 5-foot step, and she's going
to
cast Lesser Restoration on herself, because she really, really needs that con back.
She's fine.
No, Brew, stop it. How else will we get the third head for the Hydra?
Oh, I'm gonna get excited for what I'm getting ready to do.
She's so old lady. Oh, my leg hurts. I have to cast Lesser Restoration on it. It's the worst. See, the dog agrees. Two barks mean yes.
Well, that's actually gonna take...
Sorry.
Yeah, 3 rounds, apparently. Yeah, so... Yeah, she's gonna do that for about 3 rounds. Next guy.
Good. She's busy. Guy next to Jackie.
Yeah. And I'm back.
Guy next to Jackie.
Well,
take a 5-foot step. And then, he's gonna do his arm wavy things.
God damn it.
Hate it when they do that.
Little asshats.
Seriously.
That, considering Jackie hasn't moved, like, at all, aren't gonna do anything. Then this guy.
This guy.
Send you more PMs, not fish, chicken.
What?
He's gonna take a 5-foot step.
PM.
Yes.
Send you a fucking message.
You can do that after the game.
Arm wavy dealies.
I'm not gonna be here for after the game, Hoon. Fuck you.
Lover is still trying to... Swing blindly around, try and hit these stupid pixie fay things.
He's hiding beneath the beds.
That'd be good.
God.
Well, I really don't have much that I can do except for maybe channel negative energy.
You could?
No. No!
How about...
It would hit all of them. Hit the bats as well. But it would also hurt you guys.
Yeah, let's not do that.
Yeah, let's not.
That would be bad!
You know, I have this... This bend over rapier. You know where I could put that? It would hurt! Anyway.
That is for dildo.
How about you get, like... Can't you just, like, wave your weapon around in a blind manner, try to find the invisible thing?
Actually, I'm going to hold my turn.
You could totally... Wait. You could totally prepare an action to hit the thing when it becomes visible.
Actually, yes, that's a great idea. I'm going to actually move over here and prepare an action to attack the first thing that I see.
All right.
The first enemy thing you see, I hope.
Yeah, sure, right.
Just open your eyes. Oh my god, it's Jackie! Bam.
Sorry, I had to step away. Where are they right now?
They have turned invisible.
All of them?
Invisibly.
All of the living.
The two that were left.
Okay.
Tranquil.
It's my turn. Can I try to repair my rapier by bending it, like,
that would require a DC 20 craft check.
I know. Wait, actually, what is my craft? Plus 3. Wait, that's trained only, so I can't do a 20.
Well.
Don't I feel useless? I'm gonna... You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna fly over here. I'm gonna toss an alchemist's fire at the bats. With any luck, I hit something else in that vicinity. So let's see. That's. I can't believe I broke my weapon. God damn it.
It sucks, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. It kinda does. That's, God damn it, why?
Oh gosh, I'm right underneath you, come on!
47 for ranged.
Please tell me.
No, wait, it's a splash weapon. I'm pretty sure that works differently.
No, I imagine you still have to do ranged stuff. No, yeah, you're right, it does. You just throw it in a random direction and hope it doesn't hit me. Why would you be right over me?
That's what, a 1d8?
Whatever. Well, that would be if you missed at all.
Actually. I did! I rolled a 1!
I'm pretty sure that, let me look up critical fumbles with...
Yeah, I'm looking up. I'm looking that up too. So dumb.
This is why you don't throw things when you don't have fingers.
You don't have fingers.
He has more fingers than you do.
I have the closest thing to fingers than anybody else here.
Well, you do still suck with them.
Actually, technically, I can make a hand out of magic, so, you know.
Well, you can check yourself off with that, then.
I don't think that's how mage hand works.
Let's see.
That's more of a prestidigitation thing.
Well, that's a ranged touch attack. I would have actually be less critical fumble. Roll.
Okay, I think I have a solution.
Okay.
Instead of rolling a D8, we're gonna roll a D9.
What? Look it up.
Where nine is your.
Please throw it over the cliff so it doesn't hit either of me or anybody else.
4.
Through with it.
That would be hidden grove. In Hidden Grove's direction.
Whoops.
Yay, not me!
it's you a splash
weapon, it's a splash weapon, so that means it does hit you.
What? Oh, you shit.
You're an earth elemental.
I think I'm
just lit me on fire.
Where does it land?
Let's see. I think I'm okay because it doesn't, because of the wall, so...
You douchebag.
And no, it banned. Does it hit Hidden Grove directly or does it land somewhere else?
I believe, according to the thing about the splash weapons, it does hit him directly.
Oh, shit.
Let me roll damage. That's one. 1d6? I think so.
I need to make a reflex save in order not to be on fucking fire.
But you're made out of stone. How can you burn?
Although technically this is just splash damage, so it is the minimum.
I thought it
However, everyone within the area also would take the.
What about me? I'm behind a hard corner.
That would be Grim, Tranquil, Jackie, and Hidden.
Wait, hold on, but I'm behind a hard corner.
Pretty sure we've designated that to not be at hard corner at this point.
Yeah, we didn't.
All the stuff.
Okay, well, no one told me.
Should have just taken the fumble, really, because all that does is makes me flat-footed for one round. Oh, well. Ah, well, fuck it. Reflex save, you say? Gee, I wonder if I can make that.
Reflex save?
Well, you said
I don't know. It seems pretty dubious to me. That's a pretty tiny modifier you got there.
Yes.
What, then?
What are you saving against?
You said reflex against the splash damage thing.
I didn't say that. I didn't say that.
Well,
Bam made it sound like he was hitting you with the actual D6, not the splash damage. Because you roll a fucking D6. No.
He said I'm hitting you directly.
Never mind.
That's why I'm asking. That's why I asked. If it's just splash damage, fine. And we all just take -1, I think.
Yeah.
Fine.
The four of you take 1 damage.
Whatever. This is like, it's like a warm shower, really. Because I did lose an alchemist's fire, which I don't like.
I think you should really stop with the alchemist's fire nonsense.
Do you want to hit the bats with something you have?
Next thing?
Yes, let me go ahead and throw Jack in, though. That'll take care of the bats.
No, it won't. Because they're immune to weapon damage.
Anyway, next guy.
But they're terribly afraid of Jackie, so they will avoid her like the plague.
They already avoided
her. Yep.
They can't move.
Once again, I guess fucking Brew.
She's basically getting pinned using the stare.
You could.
Steroids.
You could just attack anyone else, Ben. You don't have to attack.
Trying to go after targets that they would go after. You know?
Fair enough, but still. At least it's not a crit
hit. Since both Tranquil and Grim are kind of within that area, you know.
Fair enough. At least it's not another crit.
So how much damage do I take?
1.
You took 1.
1 in
fire. Am I on fire?
No, you're not on fire. You took 1 damage.
Wait, so did I take 1 damage too?
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
Why is it saying
basically everyone but Brew and Tiberia did.
Why is it saying N-A-N?
Fucking nerds.
What?
Yeah.
Because it just is, man. Also, I think my food is ready, so I'll be right back.
Damn it!
Oh, that's why. The, number lock wasn't on.
Okay, I wanted to know
what Arden's intelligence was.
This is not good. This is not good at all.
Yeah. Is there one underneath Brew?
Yeah. That just attacked Brew. And, Brew is... Ow. Now she has to make a concentration thing, I think. Because she was casting a spell.
Well.
How many do we... there's 2 still left, right?
There are,
2, yeah.
There are actually a total of 3, including the one that just revealed.
Oh.
That was kind of high.
Oh, okay. Good. I'm looking forward to killing them all.
And I'm back.
Okay.
No, go away.
Oh god, no way she's making that.
I don't love you, no more.
Well, you gotta at least try. Not 20, you can still say.
The DC is 10 plus the damage taken plus the level of the spell. That is it. That's 19 right there. She already has -2 con.
If you make a 20, you automatically save.
Huh. I guess that's...
Wait, what's happening right now? Someone attacking someone?
Ban's attacking himself again. Some sort of self hate.
Why
I
would
think.
You do that?
Stop hitting yourself, Ban. Stop hitting yourself, Ban. Stop hitting yourself, Ban.
I really need to take the thing off of this phone.
It did. It worked. That's all.
Yeah. See? See? And you should have this is why you should take my advice all the time.
Well, anyway, Graham, it is now your turn.
Oh, good. I'm going to use strangling hair.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm going to grapple the one underneath Brew.
Just put yourself out of your misery? No.
No. Let's see.
That's weird. I'm oddly uncomfortable with this.
I have to make a grapple check against the target using my caster level, which is 6, plus the base attack bonus, plus 7, so it's plus 13. So 1d20 plus 13.
So come now, Fish. She's only doing the bayonet thing.
I'm behind the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Hold
Can
on.
You repeat that?
Give me just a second. I'm sorry.
Which one of us?
You.
I said, oh, come now, Fish. He's only doing the Bayonetta thing.
Fair enough.
No, really?
No. He's not shooting guns from his legs, though, and then doing randomly sultry poses to summon giant-ass freaking hair monsters of destruction.
Just strangle the tiny thing already.
Also, just sit down and really envision that Zephy is doing the Bayonetta thing. Lovely mental image.
Yeah. Where is he?
I don't know. However, for the time being, go ahead and you hit, since I have a feeling that Hidden Grove stuff is not going to conflict with Trim's things.
I vote we just flatten the entire grid that Bruha is standing on.
That's...
Okay, hello.
There you go.
I'm cool with that.
Sorry about that.
Yeah.
It's cool.
How about we all set ourselves on fire? Then those things can't touch us anymore, because we're on fire.
Yeah.
No.
Why not?
I'm not
how that works.
Ninjas can't touch you if you're on fire.
Nah, can't touch this.
Alright, 30. 30 against your CMD.
30 against his CMD.
The thing, it's diminutive.
CMD is probably pretty shit, so let me double check. Yeah, you grapple the fuck out of it.
Oh. Okay, he takes 1d6 damage.
And wait, is grappled, I suppose?
Hold on, wait. Creature takes 1d6 points of damage, or your unarmed strike damage, whichever is greater, which is the 1d6, I think.
Is the thing grappled?
Yeah, it is.
Good. Cool.
Well, roll d6.
Also, while he's still grappled, I get a +5 bonus on grapple checks.
Yeah. Okay. So. Roll your d6.
Woo! Five.
Chicken?
Yeah?
Are you eating?
You have brought this thing down to 0 HP.
Yeah.
Not that technically, but you have successfully disabled the fuck out of it.
Okay.
At least I think it was disabling.
I was just wondering about the weird noise.
Anyway.
You should know by now that I'm always eating.
Yeah, but normally you're louder.
Oh, well, this is prosciutto.
And Jay and I sent you a PM. I was just curious about this one.
Anyway.
I'm gonna... Fuck. Shitballs. I don't know what I'm gonna do, because I can't see anything. I'm gonna ready in action, so if anything tries to dick with me, or someone in... or tries to dick around in my reach, I'm gonna walk over and punch him in the dick.
Do it.
Okay, Jackie.
Alright. Well, what the fuck do I do?
The same?
Ready in action?
Yeah, I'm gonna ready in action.
Oh, that's cool. My hair attacks the target independently of my own actions.
Oh, that's neat.
Yep. So, Brew...
That sounds nightmarish.
I know. I'm basically strangling people with my own hair.
What if you use the
wrong
conditioner?
He's going to go to the other side of the bridge.
What if you use the wrong conditioner and it turns against you?
Oh my god.
Just strangles you in the shower.
Actually, I think she'd still have to do 5 feet step while she's doing the casting stuff, so...
Does she? I mean, she's still grappled. He's still grappled.
I mean, it's not the attack of opportunity, it's the just casting in general.
Yeah, she's trying to heal herself of the con damage.
Oh, okay.
Because she's an old lady, you know? Yes. Her legs hurt.
Anyway.
It's time for her to have her nap after her...
Is Connor still there?
I'm still here.
Okay, I'm a little bit confused on this. For the purposes of escaping the grapple, the CMD of...
It's not going to escape, don't worry about it.
My hair is, like, it says 10 plus its CMB. So I assume that's 10 plus 13. Again, so. My CMD is 23.
Anyway.
For escaping.
Anyway. This thing hop up under Tiberian and get off his thing. Tiberian, he can. Tiberian and Jackie and everyone else can get off their thing.
I'm going to attack
after he's gotten off his thing.
Yay! Time for an attack of opportunity.
After this thing, of course.
Yeah.
Let me go ahead and do mine, and I'm going to use.
Tiberian, does that beat your flat-footed?
My flat-footed. Let's see here. My flat-footed is 25. I'm not using my tower shield, surprisingly enough. So 25 minus 6 is 19.
Nope.
So okay. No, that does not.
Yay!
Y'all
that being said,
hey,
that being said, I'm going to stab the fuck out of this thing with my syringe sphere that is coated in acid, as well as, well, no, I'm not going to use the poison that's inside it yet.
That would be dumb.
Mm-hmm.
So, give me just a second to calculate on this.
Okay, hey, Ban, I have a question. Did you use Haunted Fae aspect before we started while we were in this fight?
No.
Why would you not?
Okay.
Because I don't even know what in the world that does, and on top of that, you know.
It gives you, like, DR1 / Cold Iron for, like, a minute or some shit.
Or okay. Your attack. So, does that hit?
Okay.
That does not hit.
Why 20 does not hit this thing?
Why would you not give me Haunted Fae aspect?
They probably get some bonuses when they come out of hiding or something.
Haunted Fae aspect gives me DR1.
These things are dumb.
Yeah, they are. Don't worry,
Jackie.
Don't worry, I have alchemist fire.
Do I get my 10?
No.
Do I get my 20?
Toin.
Yes, you can attack.
Come on, I want my toin. So it's a full toin. That's good.
Yes.
I think a 33.
Yeah, that hits. That hits the fuck out.
Roll the second one.
Yep.
Wait, who are you hitting? The one that
I
got
strangled? And I think that hits, too!
Crit!
I think that very hits!
That critical threatens!
Well, yeah, the 20.
Are you hitting the bats or the one that I have strangled?
This one.
That one.
The one that's under Tiberian now.
Okay.
So basically I'm swinging a big-ass hammer right at Tiberian's face.
Well, yeah,
I like
roll
that.
Your damage twice and probably kill it.
I like that image. I very much like that image.
I'm sure you do.
And then, so basically, you're swinging for Tiberian. He jumps out of the way, and you just end up hitting the actual creature.
And 18.
Oh, hey, that's one of the little things, too. Why'd you move?
The first hit alone was enough to kill it.
Oh.
However, by the second one, you fucking pummel it into it until it's, you know,
pace.
60 jump.
Jam.
Pummel it so hard it comes back to life and dies again.
Yes.
Basically, it just goes.
The bats, well, considering Jack hasn't done anything, aren't going to do anything.
Here's the thing. The first hit stops its heart, the second hit starts it up again, then it dies.
And
it
now
dies.
Nope, not that guy. This guy. Guess what he is going to do?
Which guy?
Is he going to try and kill one of us?
And on Hidden Grove.
Don't worry, I have Alchemist Fire.
And attack of opportunity. Not attack of opportunity.
And first he gets his thing off and critically fails.
Well.
60.
If I had a prepared action, I get that up first, but this is too funny.
Your weapon. He snapped his weapon in half. Why? It's not that bad.
Now that must be painful if you're using your claws.
Natural weapons have their own table. So.
I know, yeah. But still.
Oh yeah, he broke his little tiny ass rapier.
Actually, natural weapons.
Was it a ghost rapier?
No.
For natural weapons,
wait,
the 6C would be
ghost.
The attack deals damage to you instead of your target.
I'm gonna move him here for the sake of typing things in his little bubble. So keep going.
The title says, "Wait, that's my foot."
21 to hit.
That hits barely.
Yay!
Bam! 11 damage.
That is enough to kill.
Check.
Hey, Dave.
Don't get my attack of opportunity.
It's not attack of opportunity. It's a prepared action, but close enough.
I already took my prepared action, but I'm taking my... I would have taken my attack with this one.
It's dead, doesn't matter.
Exactly.
Dead.
Well, yeah, technically it wouldn't have... the attack of opportunity wouldn't have triggered. It was the prepared action that ended up doing all the stuff.
Okay.
So, yeah. Clobber. He's going to swing around blindly. Okay. And unfortunately for him, for a Tiberian, he's standing in the way.
Well, shit.
I like this ghost.
That does not beat his AC, though, so Tiberian is okay.
So is that a ghost that's just swinging at us?
He's just swinging blindly because...
He's a ghost.
He's a ghost, though. Is his blade still able to hurt us?
In this case, yes, it will hurt you. If you...
That makes no sense. Oh, okay, whatever.
I said in
We've
this
already
case,
encountered sure. raves, Sephi. It's not that different.
No, okay, whatever.
Hit the ghost that tried to attack you.
Do some holy damage.
Yes.
Oh wait, that's right. You're not that kind of cleric.
Come on, neutral evil cleric. Do some holy damage. That'll work.
Technically, you could dispel undead. Actually, is he technically? He's technically undead, right?
What do you mean technically?
No.
Hey, this is one of the guys that you need stuff from.
Why is he hitting us there?
Are we talking about Fish or the ghost guy?
He's not hitting us. He's hitting blindly because
it's
there were enemies all around him.
The ghost is someone you need. Someone.
Yeah. It's one of those guys.
So you do remember what happened to Jackie, right? That's basically what's happening to him.
No, I don't remember.
Well, Fish died, so tranquil.
Oh.
Oh well. Gotta find another griffin. Another evil, incompetent griffin. Well, I kind of broke my fucking weapon, so let's see what else I have.
Alchemist fire, that's what you have.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Don't but yeah, throw it into this.
Oh, wait. I think Fish came back.
I don't want to say
yes. Okay.
Okay.
Hello, Cary
so
Grant.
This thing just attacked. I know we need to get some information from it, so yeah. I just kind of want to...
Don't hit it too hard. Can you... Do you have anything that can hurt the bats?
No. Otherwise,
I'm sitting, next to a three-pack film library of Cary Grant.
Right.
Cool story.
That was random.
Yep.
But quick.
With the movie Charade,
I think I
want to
bitch slap
Penny Serenade.
Touch of law. I think I want to hit this thing with a good touch of law.
What thing?
Oh, you want to hit the ghost? Okay.
Yeah, I want to hit the ghost with a touch of law, and smack some sense into it. Just be like, "Hey, you, stop it!
Stop being a bitch!
Come on, roll a one."
Exactly. So, that being on my claws, 1 second.
You know, for my sequel campaign, you're gonna have the weirdest fucking party. Wizard bear, rogue turned wizard, a red rogue. It's just the worst.
Oh, what now? A rat rogue?
Well, yeah. Moriarty had a kid. I think several, actually.
So we're really just going wizard party.
No, you're not.
We're not going wizard
Katie,
party. It's just that we have.
My piano.
We just have a lot of spellcasters. That's it. Like the party still has its own definite
chicken
definitive group because not everyone's part of the fucking wizard ball.
Don't say no to the cat. Film him. You're gonna have the next piano cat or keyboard cat or whatever the name was.
Okay.
All he does is turn
so
it on.
So what
and
did what did Fish do? Fish.
I bitch slapped this thing with a touch of law.
Honest
just
law.
Like smack. No.
24 against the ghosts.
AC?
Touch?
I guess that hits it. Whatever the hell you happen to be doing. Goddamn fish. So go ahead and continue doing what you're doing.
You know what? Can I just go ahead and, like, do minimal damage?
You just what? I don't even know what in the world you're doing.
Okay, this thing swung at me. I'm not trying to kill it yet. We still need information from it. But I want to hurt it because it tried to hurt me.
So you're trying to non-lethally kill a ghost?
Kind of.
I don't think that works. It's a ghost. It's already dead. You can't knock it out.
But I can still try and disperse it.
Just do your cleric shit.
Cleric.
Oh yeah, the 24. What exactly is this touch of law thing?
Your mother.
Okay, give me just a second.
So quiet.
Yep.
Yeah, that's because we're going, trying to figure out what the crap fish is doing. Let's see, this is a domain thing, I guess, so...
Are you trying to warp time?
No. He's trying to glomp the ghost with law.
Oh, okay. So wait, he's lawful evil, not neutral evil?
No, he's super lawful evil.
Touch of law, it has to be willing creatures. So technically, touching it with law is not going to do anything.
You touch it with law. You touch
fish,
it with the law.
Do something that actually... Okay. Do something else.
Okay, I could always stab it with the magic weapon. I could,
oh my god, that's even worse.
Just sit on your fat ass and do nothing.
You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna come over here and stab this thing.
How rude.
That's it.
You know, I'm a little bit annoyed that my phone has a better mic than the actual, like, headset that I bought.
Okay, so 8 damage and then 6 acid damage.
Alright. Yeah, this thing's dead.
Yay, cool. Let's kill the bats. I have Alchemist's Fire.
I'm walking away.
I'm gonna do the same thing again! That was a plus 10. And actually, I have to move. And I guess I can take the range increment here. Fuck it. 17 against the bats.
17 touch. Against the bats.
Against the bats, touch, whatever that is. Did you have a touch?
Against the bats, touch. That would not hit.
That would hit the square at least, so.
Yeah.
So they take 1 damage. Actually, no, I'm actually 2 because, you know. Because that's 4 to take.
It would be 1 because 1/2 rounded down is 1.
Fine.
Grim.
Well, I'm helping. I'm a big help. Seppy.
Oh, sorry. Just typing.
Hit the bats with something magical.
All right.
see. Oh, well, I can't really move. Oh, wait, I'm in the doorway, aren't I?
Yeah, you're beneath me.
Okay.
In game, too.
Thanks. Since I can't target them with any, like, spells that target creatures. I mean, there's really not much you can do. Honestly, there's not much I can do, actually. That wouldn't hit somebody else.
Yeah.
Never mind. That just hits a space, and I assume the bats can just kind of fly around that, so. I will use Haunted Fae aspect, though, and give myself DR1.
Sweet.
Yeah. So, dead and grow.
And my hair is like waving around right now, so because it has nothing to grab onto.
Wave. I'm basically gonna do the same thing I did last round. I'm just gonna prepare an action, and if somebody comes within thumping range, I'm gonna thump them.
Same.
Okay.
Well,
you can't
hit the bats and they won't come near you. So.
Brew. Gonna. Finish finally goddamn casting her fucking spell. Oh my god. D.
Oh my god.
Four.
Well, it totally.
Okay, since her thing was at 7, so.
Totally worth it.
At least improved a little bit.
God damn it, Brew. You fail.
Totally worth it. Oh well, you know what? You know what should happen now?
Nope.
What?
The bridge should break in half and just let it pummel down into the depths.
Yes.
Oh yeah. The bats, considering Jackie's still in the doorway.
Bats can't move.
Not doing
it. The ghost.
The ghost, looking around and seeing that there are no more Atomies left.
Well, that bats.
He's just going to just throw down his Earthbreaker, put up his hands, and basically.
Okay, let's kill him.
To you too, mister!
Siberian.
Oh yeah, you had an Earthbreaker too. We were joking that you could be friends with him.
Yes, Earthbreaker buddies.
Okay, so is this thing calm the fuck down yet? Or am I gonna stab it in the face?
You can't. There are only bats left. You could stab Brew.
You could stab the bats.
You could heal Brew.
You could stab the bats.
He can't.
Actually, I kind of can.
He can't hit the bats. They're immune to weapon damage. That's why I'm throwing fire at them.
God, I'm so happy this
could
fucking
you...
I think I'm just going to wait while you're done.
Could you heal Brew?
I'm just going to do a weird thing.
Could you...
Yeah, I'm good.
Could you heal Brew?
No. I only have one cure moderate prepared.
All right. Fine then.
That's fine. Brew can heal herself when the time comes.
Exactly. Plus, if nothing else, she just respawns.
That's true, yeah. He does.
Oh, yeah, tranquil.
I'm gonna throw another alchemist fire at them. I don't have anything else that could hurt them. Fucking bats. Actually, what if I took out a torch and just wave it inside them?
Why not?
Aside from hurting you.
Good point. Would hurt me.
Oh.
Fine.
So, does that mean you're not gonna do it?
I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna move here. Because the ghost is, you know... Ghost has calmed down. And I'm gonna roll... Fucking finally!
Wow.
Wow. Well, I need to check outside, see if there isn't a blue moon right now.
Roll your damage.
Is there celestial alignment going on right now? Shit.
I know, right? Maybe Hades' comet flew by.
What? Shut up!
Maybe it crashed into the earth.
Shut up! You people are awful.
Maybe Cincinnati's gone.
Do I even get extra damage from that? I don't know. Yep, crit times two. Times two and for another 50% of that. Let's see.
That's... Yeah, my tranquil is coming.
That's 5 and 2 7 damage, plus splash.
Tranquil.
Alright. With that, Finally, that swarm fucking goes away. And we're done with combat. Hallelujah.
I wasted. And my hair continues to wave for like another 30 seconds.
That's creepy, man. That's so creepy.
Okay. We're gonna continue casting spells on herself to try all right. and heal.
All right. Who here has either craft or mend?
I have mend. Just hand it to me.
I need mend.
The hair. Mend.
The hair will take your. The hair will take your broken weapon, and I will use mend.
Yeah, and now we wait. 15, now we wait 15 minutes. Get it back.
I have right. alchemy, but all right. I don't think that'll help you.
What right, weapon
guys,
did you have? A dagger?
I need to get going.
Oh,
all right. But it was fun. And I'm so glad that I managed to get that wizard's ball to take off during this combat. And there's no way this could possibly go wrong. And good luck. Does anyone need my sheet?
Have you met me, Connor? There's always a way this can go wrong. Mm. Also, I'm a primal wizard, so that means anything can go wrong.
Okay. Zephy, you know how I said, like, way back when with the whole wizard ball thing, is that no one's actually in charge? You still do not get to make decisions.
This is kind of how the rapier
looks
right
now. I know I'm not making
right
decisions. Just remember that random crap will happen.
That's right, yeah.
Like, you show up, and the words primal wizard come out of your mouth, and like, no, shut the fuck up. You're not saying another goddamn word. You're going to write every single thing you need to say, and you're going to stay your goddamn ass quiet until we need you.
Anyway.
Why?
We'll give you all the fucking salmon we want. So if we need to, we'll just keep shoving salmon down your fucking throat.
Anyway.
Oh my god, don't turn my company purple.
Drew
finally heals all of her freaking con damage.
That took a while. Anyway, waiting 15 minutes for my weapon to get prepared.
No. The casting time is 10 minutes, thank you very much.
10 minutes to get my weapon prepared. We'll
That's
turn
plenty
to
of
the...
time to squeeze the information from this.
Well, I guess
ghost
turn to the ghost.
Really
I'm
angry
gonna...
at.
I'm gonna talk to a ghost without my weapon. I'd be dumb.
I like how you're not creeped out by the fact that hair just grabbed your broken weapon, and now I'm.
I just want my weapon back.
No, anyways, does anyone need my sheet?
I have your sheet. Don't worry about it.
I already said yes. I'll take care of it.
So hey, chicken.
Yeah.
Awakened red or not?
Not.
Okay, then it will die. You know that, right?
Bruce well, gonna cast.
It might be. It might become my familiar.
I don't think that works that way.
Oh.
What, do it? Well, no, actually, it could work that way.
Oh, fuck's sake! I was with Cure Serious.
How about I just throw a potion
and
at your head?
You are the worst.
I
you
could
are
just
the
throw a potion
worst.
At your head.
She'll try it one more time.
Oh, my God.
And I will, after the 10 minutes is up, I will hand the weapon back to Trankle.
Should be fixed now. Yay.
Actually, you know what? I keep the weapon.
No! I have other weapons to stab you with them. One does
why
acid
didn't
damage.
Why didn't you use them?
Well, because then I use the Alchemist's Fire. Also, I do. One does acid damage. Do you not put acid damage in your butt? Give me a weapon back.
How much acid damage are we talking?
No, D6. Within this time, the ghost is probably going to...
Oh, okay.
Try talking to you.
Has the ghost died of old age?
What now did you say, Ben?
The ghost is going to try and talk.
Yeah.
Thank you for getting rid of me!
Okay, let's go home.
Keep it out, people!
Let's go home.
Jackie's going to bound over and go, Hi, I'm Jackie. You sound weird.
I'm leaving.
Robert.
Me too.
What the hell are you saying?
Hi, Clobber.
Okay, just pleasure to meet you. Got a little sounds?
Just ask him for the password.
Oh, we kind of need a password kind of the other thingy. You got it?
It's Swordfish.
No! I can't, no! Can't tell you! Can't tell you! If I do! Bad little man will hurt Clobber!
Aww, come
oh my
now.
Gosh.
No one's gonna hurt you, except me, if you don't give me that password.
Right,
that'll
you know
be
what?
An intimidate check.
You know what? I sense a real battle of wits coming here, so let's just leave! Let's just leave! You can't come back in an hour or so.
I'm already gone.
Iberian is already gone.
That's my intimidate check.
I am...
Grim has left the building.
Trank will just stays there, being fascinated beyond reason.
No, slow down. I still can't hear a fuck you're saying. One word at a time.
Clobber!
Don't worry, I won't hurt Clobber. If that's even your name, because I can't fucking hear what you're saying. Now enunciate slowly. What is the password? Please?
I don't want to get hurt by the creepy little people.
That just killed the ghost.
I need a translator.
Well, Graham, for what? Well, let's see. Wait. Oh, wait. Nothing. Wait. Ben.
Yeah?
The ghost, he's visible to us, right? He has like a face?
Yes.
I can lip read.
Ooh, do it.
So, what is he saying? I assume lip reading is less.
Oh, did you not hear what he said?
No.
No!
I seriously can't hear what you're saying.
I can't understand
basically,
a fucking
don't word. Hurt Clopper. No, you know, he doesn't want the creepy little people to hurt him. If he tells you the number, creepy little people will hurt him.
Yeah, Tranquil will translate all of that, assuming that...
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get food.
Assuming that creepy little people meant the invisible ones and Jackie.
Oh, don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you if you just tell me the password.
My man can't. The creepy little people are coming.
He's still going on about the creepy little people.
Honey, calm down now. The creepy little people are long dead. We smashed them. You see that floor, Jelly? I did that.
No, you're still there.
Still creepy little people here. Jackie looks around herself. Looks not at herself. I don't see any creepy little people.
I do have a mirror somewhere. Okay, let's see what we... Actually... Can he point them out? He thinks they're all around, like, you know?
They're over there, there!
He's just gonna point in random directions.
Right, can we see anything there?
Nope.
Okay, Clobber, I've got an idea. I will personally lead you away from the creepy little people. Here, take my hoof. I can I go this way now?
No, Clobber can't leave your corpse.
Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Tranquil, we'll pick up the corpse.
Don't touch your corpse!
Oh, what are you gonna do?
Clobber!
You know what? Here's the thing. If you want the corpse back, follow me outside. And Tranquil will take the corpse and drag it outside.
Ooh,
at
good
that
idea.
Point, he starts dragging the corpse out. He is going to start attacking. Roll it.
God damn it.
Oh, come on.
Well, now we have to hurt him. Let's see. Rolling awful initiative.
And you were so close, too.
I should have just poked him with the spear. Should have just poked him with the spear while I was over.
Actually, before combat starts, can I do something?
Okay.
Can I roll another Intimidate?
Yeah.
Just make it stop? Yeah, sure.
Jackie is going to look very, very sternly at him, and what the fuck was my Intimidate?
Don't forget your mask thing.
Oh, yeah! My mask thing.
What did Jackie do?
Jackie didn't do anything. Yet. The thing is, the mask thing hits anyone who's looking at her.
Doesn't matter. Let's find out.
Fair enough.
Well, there's look, there's you, Hidden Grove, and me. And that's it.
Yeah.
And
so anyway, Jackie's going to look very sternly at him and go, Clobber, you sit down right now. That is not nice. And as she says nice, all the skin is going to peel away from her face.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that makes it. Great combat, then. That was exactly what you needed.
Yeah, I don't think I can do that. I can do...
No! Clobber tell you!
I'm gonna run away and hide in the corner.
The number is two! The number is two!
Okay,
two.
Number's
go.
Clobber is Clobber! No!
Okay.
Thank you.
So.
That has been very, very useful.
Yeah, let's just remember the password. Two.
Yes, the password is two.
Two, yes.
Also, he is basically more or less offered you his club for you to leave him alone.
Oh, cool.
Ooh,
let's go clubbing. Club.
And by club, I mean Earthbreaker. A plus one
clubbing.
Yeah, Jackie's gonna take the fuck out of that.
All right. Please, let's just leave.
Yes. There is nothing else to do here, so.
Plus one. And I'm posting it.
After you thoroughly frightened a man who was already dead.
Mm-hmm. As she walks out, her the skin grows back on her face.
I'm gonna be scared for a little bit longer.
Probably a wise decision.
Yes. Alright. Where should we go next?
To wherever this two I password goes to.
Over here.
Alright.
So that plus one to the Earthbreaker, like is that to damage or to total attack bonus?
That's to hit damage.
Oh, to hit. Oh, okay.
Yes. The to hit is because of it being masterwork by prerequisites, and the damage comes from the magic.
Right. So now it has a 16 and a 9 in to hit bonus.
Also, Chicken.
Yeah?
You can take a direct as a familiar, but you have to take a feat for it, so.
Oh.
Just telling you.
I mean, at level 12, you probably still could. You could use. You have enough feats to get
she
that.
She has that feat, yeah. I'm just telling her, if she wants the red as familiar, she has to take a feat. The red will otherwise probably just die in the volcano.
Fair enough.
It'll die a horrible, horrible burning death. Well, that was horrifying. Where do we go now?
Don't know.
Yeah, Clever's Masterwork of Breaker.
Let's go to the south. Take a look, do the south.
Okay. Hold on a second, let me look at stuff.
Let's search for traps in the south.
Looking for things in the south.
Go! Go! You're not gonna eat my food.
I love how good Jackie is at intimidating.
Yeah.
Yes.
30 to look for traps around me. Actually, no, I rolled that wrong. That should be a plus 18.
Dog, you're not gonna eat my food. Don't look at me with those sad eyes.
Just give him the food.
No.
Give him the food, Tempe.
No, don't give him the food.
Give him the food.
Don't give him the food.
Give him the food.
The food is people food, not dog food.
It's the same. Just different labels.
You do not detect any traps.
Delightful. I'm going to take a peek around the corner.
Okay.
Matter of fact, that might as well be part of the perception roll.
She's just staring over my computer. Just now she's leaving.
Okay. That sounds like a cat.
Okay, so before we go down there, same thing over here.
Yeah, same thing over
I mean, I assume that leads back into the room, but I just want to look for traps. Just to be safe.
Jackie walks up very close to Trinkle and goes, "Hi! What's up?"
Looking for... Shh! I'm hunting rabbits.
Okay.
36 for trap finder. In a 10-foot radius.
Trinkle, as you walk through that area, you know, this area in particular is not very, well...
Lit?
No. Very well, very poorly structured. So as you walk through, and your steps start falling on the... basically, you're going to dislodge a support beam, and rocks will fall for 46 points of damage.
I assume I get a reflex save for that.
She's flying.
Right. Would that count as...
Oh, she can still dislodge something with
Well,
you
will do it, then. Fuck
would
it.
That count as a trap?
It does not.
All right. Reflex. What was my reflex? Da, 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 da.
How does that not count as a trap? That's just a natural built-in trap.
Well, I'm more asking for my bonuses and stuff.
Because it wasn't intended to be a trap. It's a hazard, not a trap.
Let me just look if I get anything... more to reflex. I don't think so. Nope. This is really just 21.
21. Yeah, that would be enough to half it, so.
Okay.
Yeah, so no damage for me.
Yeah.
Evasion, yeah, motherfucker.
Sweet.
So, okay. Tranquil bumps against the pillar like Derpy while flying. This lodges a giant boulder and just nonchalantly evades it. Anything I can do to help? Okay. Let's go south then. Let's not go south. It's a terrible idea.
What is this? That. Right there. See, so that is.
Ben, why would you make this area statue. Like this?
Ooh, a statue.
Because I didn't make this area like this.
Okay. Okay, it's a very blurry statue of a blurry god. Yeah. Let's find out which one.
It is an 8-foot statue with the torso, head, and arms and wings of a dragon, but little tiny itty bitty waist and legs of a kobold. It has.
Should I make a knowledge check?
That's adorable.
I'll make a knowledge check.
And
Tranquil.
What?
You notice that the statue also.
What? What knowledge would it be?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm asking Ben.
See, this is why I have macros that just do knowledge.
I don't know. What are you trying to figure out?
What the statue is.
I want to figure out what's
very important.
I want to figure out what is shown there. Like, is it a god or something?
Oh, well, I guess. I don't know. Just roll religion for now, I guess.
Okay. Yay. I'm going to move.
You don't think he's got anything to do with
religion? And 27 for history.
You don't think he's got anything to do with history?
The nobility. Fuck it. Actually, you rolled a 20, so that's even better.
Nice.
Could try planes. I don't know.
Okay, either way, you have all my knowledge is right there, so.
Are you missing any knowledge?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Well, I can roll all of them too, but less so. An 11 for planes. I'm even worse. Duh. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm not playing to my strengths here, so. No, never mind. I was afraid. It's even worse. Is it worth anything? Duh.
Hold on a second.
I don't know.
Give me a second. I was in the middle of that doing.
Maybe you shouldn't.
You do see the two rubies in its eyes. However, you also detect traps.
Shouldn't I? Oh, right. You rolled for that. Yeah, because of the. Sorry, it's been a while. Okay, I detect traps. Let's find out what kind of traps.
This is a fire.
I assume you tell me.
Well, I kind of wanted to roll for it, but if you can tell me, that would be fine too.
It's a fireburst statue.
So we should
basically, it does burning hands, 5d4 fire damage.
In what?
For multiple targets within a 15-foot cone, so...
15-foot cone.
Anyone down?
Okay, so we should not touch
what
this
thing.
Yeah, we shouldn't touch the
what
thing. What triggers it?
Where's the trigger, and what height is the cone?
By touching the statue, you would activate it.
If I... Assuming I know that, I can roll for it if you like me to. If I sit on top of the statue, would the fire hit me?
Oh, it might.
How tall is the statue? Does it go up to the ceiling?
It's a.
I don't know. I kind of. We could.
Is
try
there
to
room for you to? Is there room for you to actually sit on top of it?
That's a good question. Does it touch the ceiling?
Yeah.
Yeah. These corridors aren't exactly the most roomy.
Can you activate it using Mage Hand?
I could.
Yeah, actually, no, wait,
actually,
wait.
I have to be seeing the target, so.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, so let's not do that. However.
Oh, wait, use a mirror.
No, I have an idea. Do I know if that thing is reusable, or is it like one time?
Let's see. This is... Yeah, it resets automatically.
Okay,
so.
Then let's not trigger it.
Well, let's just decapitate it!
We could... I could try to disable it, but... Would it be worth it? I mean, it's a lot of fucking damage. I wouldn't risk it.
Yeah, but it's 2 rubies. We can use the money.
Look, if you want the money that badly, be my guest. You can disable the device. I won't do it.
Van?
Yes?
Does it activate on,
Hey.
If I use Mage Hand, will that activate it, or does it have to be, like...
That wouldn't activate the statue. However, in order to get the rupees, they're kind of lodged in there, so...
Don't! You will die!
Yeah, I know.
You will die!
Just get out of the way, use a mirror to aim.
I could try and ice spear the statue and just break it.
I wouldn't do that.
You could try.
It's a magical fire trap. Don't risk it.
It'll be fun to see how you regenerate.
You won't.
I'm already down to like half health, so I'm not gonna try it.
I think she meant like the magic item you get from our weird god that stalks us in our dreams. Anyway.
What are you talking about? I don't have anything.
Exactly. So, let's look down this hallway. Did Tiberius see anything?
This hallway. This is... I get that. There are a dozen stone steps... stone stairs leading down that hallway about 10 feet below the rest of the actual level.
Okay.
Although it looks, let's see. Okay. Make a dungeoneering check.
Okay. Nope. I don't know shit. Duh, it looks perfectly normal, duh.
12.
Nope.
Do I have knowledge dungeoneering?
I doubt it. Heavy rolls a 1 and still gets the same.
Alright, so I rolled an 18, but roll 20 doesn't want to behave for me.
Oh, we can see it.
We can see it.
Yeah.
So, okay. Tiberian, do the rescue.
Yeah.
Duh, it's obviously a trap. Duh. It's like so obvious.
I don't see how the rogue didn't get this immediately.
Yeah, I mean, like, duh.
Me neither. Probably because it's dungeoneering knowledge and not, you know, perception, which I excel at.
Yes. So anyway, what is it?
So like, anyway, why are we rolling? What is it? Yes. Come on.
Maybe
work
just,
with me. There we go.
Maybe it's just one of those giant pianos you can walk on, like in the mall.
No, as soon as you get to about where you're standing, I believe. In fact, why is everyone on top of each other? We should really make space.
Well,
I was here first.
There was no space for me. That's why I'm kind of hovering over them, but I guess I would be like here then.
Yes. Yeah, as soon as you're about to where you currently are now, you do smell a... There is a slight acrid scent in the air. Recognize this as bitter air.
Did the griffin fart? That's disgusting.
Oh, shit.
So, yeah, you tell everyone that bitter they kind of need to hold their breaths because this is poisonous gas here, people.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, in that case, I would tell Tranquil she goes first and not mention anything about the poison.
Fuck you. I can probably smell it.
Hey.
Yeah, she'd probably be like, oh, the griffin farted and just keep going.
I'm sorry.
Bam. Like, yeah, mm-hmm. That wasn't okay. Me.
Would prestidigitation actually, no, that could actually work. Hold on.
Forget about the fucking statue for a moment, Zevi.
No. I'm not talking about the statue. I'm talking about the poison gas. I may be able to get rid of it.
Oh. Ben, first question. Would prestidigitation, could I use prestidigitation to, like, create wind to...
No, because there's an actual spell that does that.
Yeah, you need stronger winds than that.
Another question. Would an air elemental... Would an air elemental be subject to that?
Well, no. Air elemental doesn't need to breathe. So, in fact, elementals at all don't need to breathe. So,
would an air elemental be able to blow away the gas?
No.
If elementals don't need to breathe, why in the hell of it don't we just send this guy in?
Well, yeah. Yep. I wanted to say if anyone can deal with poisonous gas, it'd be the druid.
Since he is currently an elemental and not really. Down this hallway.
Yeah, but we need him to find the source of the gas.
I'm sorry, it's such a good image. It's this tiny earth elemental just rummaging down the hallway.
The problem is we need him to find the source of the gas.
The problem is we need a tiny head for him.
Yes, obviously that is the real problem.
Ben, is there any way that we would know where the source of this gas is coming from?
Well, yeah,
it's been here for God knows how long.
It's probably stagnating in the air.
Yes.
Who knows how deep?
Be a source.
Okay, I have a small question. Who can see this?
See what?
What?
Okay, I'm gonna have to reset roll 20.
Oh. Who can see what? What is it?
Apparently nothing. Alright then.
It was probably pinging.
How about we just light a torch, throw it in there, and run like hell?
I mean...
Actually,
I don't know, is it flammable gas?
We have winged creatures. Why don't we have the winged creatures create wind
Not how wind works.
No, you have to place them butt first.
First of all, you'd have to tie us to like a stick so we don't fly away while applying force. And then just wave us around a bit.
So like a fan.
Well, I would be fine with that. If Tiberian goes first. Let's see if we have anything that can deal with poisonous gas.
Other than the elemental. I have summon spells, so...
Well, the elemental can't deal with it. The elemental can't just walk through it, but that doesn't really help us.
So, where are we going again?
What?
He's asking where the party is going.
We're just exploring. Just keep going until you find something interesting, then holla.
Just find something against gas or like
giant... Well, we found some stairs.
Oh, cool! Go up them!
And then some other stairs that goes into a wooden room that also leads
up. You really make him sound really dumb.
Here's the problem. Here's the problem. He can't even tell us if the gas is down there. He's an earth elemental. He doesn't... I don't think he has a nose or anything.
He also has tremor sense, so what does he feel?
Well, he feels basically what he felt before.
Fuck off.
He has tremor sense 60 feet. If anything's touching the ground within 60 feet...
I've already explained basically the entire dungeon of what he felt way back in the beginning.
Yeah.
So do you want to refresh our memory for, like, just over here?
Let's see. This area about in here-ish was that wooden box thing that I was telling.
Yeah.
It was, like, a big wooden box. Thing that could be like a room, that would probably be this.
Yeah.
Then, oh yeah, that's right. I did actually forget something. There is also a, there is a dead body, like, right here.
Oh!
And a box.
So that's probably where the ghost is.
Yeah!
Well?
Yes.
Does any one
go check
of
out
us...
that dead body.
Okay, yeah, go. Yeah, but does any one of us have anything that could be used against poisonous gas? Or holding our breath longer?
I'm working on that. Give me just a minute.
Because I don't think I do.
Jackie just looks over to Tranquil.
Ben, technically I have whirlwind. Technically, air elementals do have whirlwind that could work and blow the gas away.
Huh. Let's look that up first.
It's not going to blow the gas away, unfortunately.
Why not?
Because this gas is weighted.
Ugh.
Oh.
But it's still a gas.
Could
it's just
going to
swirl around in place. It's not going to blow away.
I assume it's more like touching the ground, so could we fly over it?
You could.
I sense a butt there.
It might be a tight squeeze, but you could.
And it's a big butt.
I'm not too worried about that. Well, Tiberian probably can't make a flight track, but if we just move carefully, we should be able to do it. Problem is the rest of you.
Don't really see if there's much of a problem at all. If we just run through the gas, we can make it.
Yeah, you still have to hold your breath.
Yes, so?
Well, not a problem for you. You have high enough con and stuff, but...
Yeah.
I can have an earth elemental carry me.
That's not how... How?
Why on top of that?
Oh my god,
well, if it's weighted gas, that means it's only... really poisonous at the bottom, right?
He just told us about that, Zeffy. We just talked about that. There's no room to carry anyone else, unless you kind of... No, there wouldn't be any way. You'd have to fly yourself. That's the problem.
Okay. 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 So, screw this. I'm going to go ahead, start holding my breath, and come check out this fucking down here.
You can't fly! You lazy bastard, you can fly!
Well, let's see, if he moves, your movement speed is actually 20 feet around, right?
No, it's 30 feet.
I'm
quadruped,
pretty sure.
Which gives me 40, but as a griffin, that makes me 30.
Okay. Suffocation.
I also don't lose speed from armor.
A character who has no air to breathe can hold her breath for 2 rounds per point of constitution.
Wait, hold on a second. Don't lose speed from armor. That is true.
That's a griffin racial trait.
Right. Anyway, what's your con?
15.
So you could hold your breath for, let's see, 30 rounds.
30 turns.
30 turns, yeah.
30
and
hours.
My con is 16.
I said rounds. Not
mine is 19.
Yeah, so
why do I have better con than the griffin fighter?
So you'd be fine for at least a couple of minutes. So.
Yeah, and I don't think it'll take a couple of minutes to run this tiny little stretch.
Wouldn't be so... Well, we don't know where the gas ends. Or if it comes back. Anyway, I'm going to fly. Because, yeah. Do-do-do. I'm going to fly real slowly.
So, hippie dude, when does the gas end?
Well, I could go and try looking to see where there's more gas. I think it's probably just down this hallway, considering.
Yeah, that's basically
so
just what
I wanted.
So it's
just in that hallway?
I would assume, yes.
Hey, get the fuck out of my way!
You know what they say about people that assume.
And Jackie ran down there.
That's.
I will.
Why would you just run down anyway? Before Jackie finds a ghost or something, I want to take a look around this corner. And apparently, Tiberian looks to the south. Yeah. That guy. Okay.
Jackie takes a look around this corner.
Okay.
Is there poison gas where Jackie is?
No.
Okay.
There is not.
Hey, let's play.
Then I will.
Is there poison gas where Tiberian is?
To where Jackie is.
No.
It's apparently it's only in the black things, which isn't exactly.
Splendid. All right.
So me and Jackie are not being poisoned by gas, right?
You were. No.
Okay.
That's really the only one who's currently in the poison gas would be Hidden Grove, but he's an elemental, so fuck him.
Pony, check this out. It's a place with some playing cards. Go check it out. She takes a grimoire and actually shoves.
Actually, hold on a second. Now that you move there, you get to see all that.
Oh, good, I found a ghost.
And we're in a dead end here. Oh, what? Cool.
Hold on a second. Hold on just a second.
What's with the second dead guy there?
Mm-hmm.
Do I have to make a grapple check to see if Jackie shoves Grimoire into the room successfully?
I assume my CMD, is not that great.
Let's see.
It's 16. I mean, if you want to try.
I don't even know what I actually have to roll.
Grapple?
My CMB?
CMD. Honestly, yeah, it'd be your CMB against my CMD. But honestly, out of surprise, she probably wouldn't resist.
Fair enough.
He is basically just playing solitaire with himself.
Is that a chess?
Using ghostly dwarf cards. He is also a dwarf.
It looks like chess.
Is there another chair across from him?
It's not a chair.
Did we find a treasure chest?
Yes, that is a treasure chest.
I want to look for traps.
Hello there.
I want to look for traps.
How are you doing?
Oh, we're doing fine. Thank you.
Have a sight. Sorry.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
Well, how y'all been doing? Where y'all from?
I'm from this tiny little hamlet-like thingy. I grew up in a farm where we found all these cool trees with all this oil in them. Oh, hi! What are you doing here, Brew? Anyway, come meet our ghosty pal. He's cool.
Can we hear them?
No. Tranquil and Tiberian are having their own adventures.
Yay!
And I'm from a high society town.
27 to look for traps around me. 10 feet
where
around.
Where by misadventure, I got pulled into dark magic, and now here I am.
That's
kind of why she's got that wacky dye job.
Anyway, let me,
this is my natural hair color.
Oh, mea culpa.
How would you even know what that means?
Don't question Jackie.
I read it somewhere.
I read it in a book somewhere.
Some guy said it to me after I stabbed him. I don't know what it means.
A lot of people in prison used to say that.
I think it means step me. I think it means step me out next time.
You do find a trap.
Where?
On the trap.
I like how he's now super excited about traps.
I found traps.
Yes. There is a what you can tell, there's like a little tiny skull on the chest. That is where the trap is from.
What kind of trap is it?
It is an acid-spraying skulls trap.
That's very specific. I like it. Okay, I kind of want to take that with...
I don't want to touch it. I want nothing to do with that trap.
Oh, hey, Tiberian, I found a chest. Want to open it?
No, I'm...
Okay, I'm good now. I had to lay down.
I'm good.
Guitar
the
my way.
Trail of blood tells me that this is all...
Well, here's the thing. If it's an acid trap, why would there be blood kind of switch?
Because acid kind of...
because of the dead body that Hidden Grove is standing next to at the bottom of that pit.
You know, it can't be that good a trap if the body managed to, like, crawl 10 feet away. That's just...
Oh, that's where the broken PS3 is. And the Nintendo 64.
Good for you. Anyway.
He's so random. It's just amazing.
Anyway. So what are you all about then?
Well, gonna be doing an adventure thing. My name's Dutton, by the way. Well, from, Christian Empire, anyway. So, yeah, we used to be adventurers, but then, I ran into a riot and, I got really nasty there, and I've been sitting there ever since.
You know what? I like you. I can understand what you're saying. Almost.
Can I...
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Ben.
What?
How much damage would the trap do?
Yes.
You already told me how much, I think.
All the damage.
About a D3? Oh, wait. 2 D3.
That's
this haunted fae aspect
work? I think I'm going to... I want to try and disable it.
Do it.
Actually, I'm going to ask the ghost about... is there a way to turn off the poison gas if it's coming from somewhere?
Oh, yeah, that was this gas clock we had to go through.
At hearing you say how to turn off the poison gas, he's just going to laugh ferociously. Oh, it's a good one, lass. It's a good one. You can't turn off poison gas.
Okay.
I love it, Joe. That'd
just be silly.
Well, I guess we'll just have to hold our breath some more. Cool.
Okay. Let's see.
We could just rapidly blow on it until it goes away.
So. Ben.
Yeah?
And I know I'm annoying here. If I sit... If I'm directly on top of the chest, could the thing hit me?
See, this is why we don't normally give races wings.
Yes, I didn't... I didn't hear that, Ben.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. Alright then, I'm just gonna... Well, try and disable it. See, I've got a face full of... I'm kind of trying to shield my face, just in case as it comes out. And let's see, that's a plus.
Meanwhile, Jackie's going to tap the side of the head. So, that was something we had to do with you guys to go fillers.
We need a password.
Oh yeah, yeah, you got a password thingy? We need...
Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, password, yeah, right. Yeah, I'd be happy to give you, but why we have to go, but you know... We can discuss that later. You know, you just go here. Let's have some fun for a bit.
Right.
Now. Play cards.
What kind of card
lonely,
game?
Aren't you?
What you aiding for?
Well, I can do solitaire. I don't have much money at the moment, so poker is a little bit out of the question.
Nah, I don't have much money myself, but actually now I lie, kind of do. Never mind.
Oh, well, we don't want the password.
It's a time lapse and good time. Anyway.
Hold on, let me check how much gold I have, Ben.
Okay.
While he does
I have 44 gold. I couldn't...
There's still more gold than me.
Or, you know, this is how we could do it. You don't give us the password, and we go away right now, leaving you to your eternal solitude right here. Or you give us the password, and we play you a game. How's that?
Yeah, why don't we just play the game? You know?
We could wager the password on it.
Because we're kind of a very, very impatient bunch here. Some of us don't really have the best tempers.
Relax, Jackie. Oh. Relax. Just a game.
She just told me to relax! I am relaxed!
Just the worst.
Look at me, I'm sitting still and everything.
Anyway. Ben.
Come on, I know what'll help you relax. If you look at my deck corpse over there, you'll find, a couple bottles of, Dwarven fire. You can help yourself
with
that.
Yes, just
all right.
Just grab the dead guy's balls.
I'm sorry, I missed half of the conversation after Jackie yelled at me that she was relaxed.
Well, she's relaxed and now she's gonna grab the corpse balls and then you can play cards.
No, she's gonna grab,
just grab
his corpse for beer.
I'm just gonna stop Jackie and just be like, calm down. It's just we're just gonna play a game.
Didn't he just say
Jackie that? Just sighs deeply. Honey boo, he just told me I could take it. Please keep up.
Just let me fondle these balls. Come on. You can have a go after me. Ben, I rolled a 36 for disabling the trap.
Yeah, cable the fuck out of it.
Can I? Okay, and follow-up question.
She's just gonna let Jackie do what she wants.
Can I take the acid...
Wise decision.
Can I take the thing with the acid in it with me? Or is that destroyed?
Nope. That is destroyed.
Ah, shame.
Oh, well. And it's what you find. 75 gold and weird-looking silver coins.
75 gold and silver coins.
Yes.
So
and weird other and really weird-looking silver coins.
Yes, but that
means... We should have those checked first.
That means 750 silver coins, right? That should weigh a lot.
Basically.
I don't think I can just carry those.
Can you pick up the chest? Can you just pick up the chest?
Good question. Well, no, the chest would be just as heavy.
Having the tiny earth elemental do this?
Yeah, I just
stuff.
Wanted to say that. I'm gonna very politely ask Hidden Grove if he could pick up the chest for me.
Yeah, I'll do that. He'll go over and pick up the chest for you. Although, for organization's sake, since Connor isn't here, why don't you just put that either on the loot list or in your own list, whatever?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Because, yeah.
Yeah, he just takes all of it for himself.
I'll put it on my list for now. Because
I thought your list was full.
We have a special window just for money, you know? And that window is empty for me, so...
Oh, shit.
That's pretty easy to keep track of.
Mine is always full.
750 silver pieces.
Okay. So basically, Jackie is grabbing the ghost.
Yes. Basically, Jackie's grabbing whatever it was the ghost told her she could have.
It was Dwarven Fire Ale.
Oh.
Nice.
Yeah, Jackie's having some of that.
Keep some for us.
Yeah, there's 5 bottles of it, so.
Cool. Jackie takes all 5.
Let's get drunk. Okay, and then we just... I'm in the wall. That's not good. oh, damn it. Let's go to the others.
Hi, Tranquil!
Hi, I found money.
I found a ghost and beer. Want a drink?
I don't think that's beer.
It looks like beer to me.
It looks like
smells like beer.
It looks like something dwarves drink, and dwarves don't drink beer.
Tastes like beer, except more gold-y.
Gold-y.
We are all in this one single room. This is really
crowded,
highly packed.
Yes.
There's still room. There's still
look
room.
At that. I have company en masse.
Yeah.
Anyway, did the guy tell you the password yet?
Nope. He wants us to play him in some kind of card game for it.
What kind of card game?
Well,
they have these dice here. As he pulls out a pair of ghost touch dice.
Ghost touch dice.
Wait, so does he want to play cards or dice?
Cards, dice. You know, it doesn't really matter. You know, let's have a good time. We only live once. You know.
Right. Is he ever going to tell us? Is he ever going to tell us the name of the game that we're playing?
There is no name of the game of which they're playing. So, for the most part, just assume they're playing dice.
The name of the game is Life, Zephy.
So we're playing the game of life. Okay.
Let's play the game of life. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go to college and I'm gonna marry and I'm gonna have 2 kids. I win. Yeah.
Look, I have 5 children.
Look, I married them all.
Well, you win then. The game of life and death.
So then, yeah.
Jackie robs my house.
Yes.
Let's just play Risk.
We're always going to try and, diplomacy him.
Well, my diplomacy is not that great, so I can't do
anything. That is why Brew is doing it, because she has a diplomacy of 14.
I should try. My diplomacy is plus 5.
19. It's 10.
I have a diplomacy of non-trained 3.
Hoon, you have sleight of hand, right?
Diplomacy!
Hoon, you have sleight of hand, right?
What?
You have sleight of hand, right?
Well, yeah, of course I am. I'm a rogue.
Well, we may need you to play this game, and we may need you to cheat a little.
Here's the thing. If he wants to play cards, I still have that deck of marked cards. But if he wants to play dice...
All right.
The thing is, though,
glasses convinced me. I'm just trying to delay the inevitable. It's not easy baiting dead.
What an inevitable is there? He's already dead. He's gonna be here for a while.
You don't know that.
So, what was the password again?
Password is 5.
Okay.
5. So now we get
2
and a 5.
So we have.
Well, I guess I can't really try and make it stay. Go. Either way,
You could join your ghost. You could join your ghost friends and not
coordinate it.
Yeah. I think he's pretty tied to where he is.
Yeah, for a while.
You know what? I had a 20 for diplomacy. I could probably ask him a question. I'm gonna ask him. Why don't we take your corpse and just put it somewhere else?
Nah, that's not gonna do it. Sorry.
Well, you could be together with your, you know, fallen comrades or something.
Yeah.
No. You know, some of the others, you know.
Well, we met that
British
guy.
Would you really spend 5 minutes with Clover?
We did meet him. Yeah, he would be fun. Well,
it's got to be better than just sitting here alone with a deck of cards.
Yes, we did actually spend 5 minutes with Clover. Most of those 5 minutes went with trying to decipher what the hell he was saying.
Yeah. Well, that sounds like him, I'll tell you what.
Well, I'll get him.
Well,
let's leave.
I thank you for spending company with me. I guess you all have to do whatever it is you're here to do.
Yeah, dungeons to rob, tombs to plunder, the usual.
You know what? You gave me beer. I'm going to take 10 minutes out of my busy schedule to play your card game.
I will as well.
All right.
Everyone
in the room enjoys nice, fun 10-minute, you know, diversion cards. Everyone feels happy at 10.
Can I make some sleight of hand tricks?
Actually, hold on. Question. What kind of game are we playing? Can we play poker?
Sure, why not?
I want to wager your 10 gold on. I want to win your 10 gold on a poker game.
Ooh, me too. I see you 10. I raise you 10.
I'm in.
Me too.
So who dares win?
Let's see. Hey Ben. Can I make some sleight of hand tricks with the marked deck? See if I can win.
That's his marked deck.
No, we're using the dwarf's cards.
Fine,
so
I still want to...
Wisdom check, because I'm pretty sure no one here has profession gambler.
No, but I do read a lot of books.
Well, no, dude.
Wisdom.
I
want
to put my librarian skill into
because
this.
Because profession gambler is the check in question here.
Fair enough. Well, no. No, no, nothing happens. Duh.
So wait, everybody does a wisdom check?
More or less.
Fashion
gambler.
What's my wisdom?
Jackie just flattens us while playing poker.
Hey! Unless someone has a modifier and rolls anything.
I just imagine. Like five minutes in, we all look to Jackie with her.
Oh yeah, that's right.
With a skull
mask.
Hold on,
I need to do a Hidden Groves thing.
Yeah. No, I imagine we look all to Jackie with a skull mask on, just go, one hell of a poker face. What the?
21.
Oh, come on.
Yep. Damn it.
Grim win.
Wait, her hair is cheating.
I already used that spell. You can't use that again. I only had one instance of that spell.
I want to try something.
Well, after
you're
gonna
try and accuse me of cheating,
I our game, you know, the ghost bids you farewell.
Wait, do I not get any money from this?
Wagering
gold.
That was all for fun, game. So you don't get any gold from the game.
However, gold.
You do get a bunch of shit from Durham's corpse. Granted, it's all small shit, but still.
Wouldn't Jackie get that?
No, Jackie only has the...
A plus one small dagger, a small buckler, small sling.
I will take those potions.
Yes.
You should give
potion
me the potion.
Invisibility potion of reduced person.
Give me that invisibility potion.
I can cast a spell, so why not?
Of luck jamming, though.
Key of luck? What does that do?
Okay, how about that, the universal solvent. That could be useful.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can take that.
Alright, you put the potion of invisibility on your sheet, right, Hund?
I will in a moment.
I already have the 5 helpings of dwarven fire ale, so I'm good for the loot.
Soon to be less than 5 helpings.
Yep. An ion torch? Is that...
What?
Is that like the ion...
I'm
is that like
looking
at the ion stone?
I'm looking it up right now. An iron torch. Because
that might actually be useful to me if it's an iron stone.
It is an iron stone with a continual flame spell cast upon it.
I will take that.
It actually... Oh, that's cool. It allows the... It retains the ability to float and orbit, and allows the bearer to carry light and still have his hands free. Yeah, cool.
Well, I mean, I don't really need it, but I'll take it.
Hey, we can always sell it.
Yeah.
Well, and I don't really need it for...
Key of
I don't
lock?
Really need it. So.
Just take it, put it in your hair or something, or eat it. I don't care.
If you're not taking it, I am.
I'd shove it in my... Actually, Jackie probably could use that more than I could. Because
yeah.
I can see in darkness.
Yeah, exactly.
And I'm going to take that key of lock jamming.
I don't know how Jackie can't.
I know, right?
Right. Anyway.
Her eyes are so big that they can't... That they, her pupils are... I don't know. Science.
She has special eyes.
They're too bloodshot. She can't actually see. She's blind.
She never blinks. Have you
she's
noticed
actually,
that?
She's actually blind. Okay, I'm going to take that key of lock jamming.
I've noticed that.
Because
she
quite frankly...
She blinks. Her eyes just sit there staring.
Yeah, quite frankly, I don't trust any one of you with that key, so I'm going to take it.
Hund, are you taking the plus one dagger, I assume?
What?
It is a small dagger, so...
It's a small dagger, so no.
Oh.
As well as the buckler, for that matter.
That, yeah, that's kind of pointless. I don't think anyone of us can... put it in...
Put in the loot pile. We can definitely sell pile. That.
Oh, totally. Plus one weapons? They're worth money.
Hell yeah.
Okay, so... And I'm going to take the potion of invisibility. Visibility?
Visibility?
Who takes the potion?
I still have wind color compass, by the way.
Who takes the potion of reduced person?
I take it. I took both potions, but I gave you the potion of invisibility.
And I'm tempted to throw the hourglass at Tiberian for no reason other than to throw some things at him, but I won't.
Put it in the loot pile.
Put it in the loot pile.
No one needs that. Unless we want to, you know, check and see if it's magic.
Oh, actually, that's a good point.
Oh, it's magic.
It's such a weird thing. It may be magic.
Just do your detect magic or whatever you knew it's.
I don't have detect magic. That would be.
Someone already did it.
Okay. Is it magic?
It's what magic?
The hourglass.
Or
is it just a random hourglass?
That looks like an hourglass, so just an hourglass.
Okay. On the loop pile it goes.
So, the hourglass is not magic.
Apparently not. Oh well.
Okay. Ban?
Yes?
That's horrible. Don't put random items in there and make me think they're magic. I thought I could warp time.
It's too bad, isn't it?
Hourglass, 1 minute.
Also, what hourglass is 20 GP, 20 gold?
A very well-crafted one?
Yeah.
Very pretty?
Yeah. Use your imagination on that one.
It's probably shaped like a giant cock. I like it. I want 10.
Nah, shaped like a woman's torso.
I take 10. Shaped like a butt. You have to hold it sideways.
So where are you going to go now?
Well, first things first. I want to make a... Well, some sort of check for that money. Why does it look so weird?
Why not just ask the dwarf?
How about history? No, it might be his money. You might want it back.
Okay, let's not ask the dwarf.
No, Hidden Grove will probably tell you that it belonged to the guy at the bottom of that pit near that chest that the blood trail pretty much led to.
Okay.
Yeah, but that could be him.
No.
That's not him.
That is not him.
Was there a second corpse in the room that we were in?
Yes.
Yes. Hidden Grove is
corpse. I never saw that corpse.
Anyway, I know. I want to know why it looks so weird.
Oh, is the chest a mimic?
No.
No.
If the chest was a mimic, you wouldn't have gotten away that easy.
Anyway. You know what? Let's just leave this room. It's weird.
It could be lying in wait. We don't know.
It's already open. If that was a mimic, we stole money from its stomach.
Yep.
Anyway, let's go a bit north. Let's...
And?
Okay.
So I'm going to be back in just a bit.
Oh, okay.
And prepare to hold your breath, Jackie.
Right.
Yep, Jackie's going to take a deep breath.
Where are you going?
Gallop.
Where are you guys going?
North.
But why?
Can you fix it?
Well, we didn't look here, and it doesn't look like it's connected to the big hall. Just saying.
Okay. All right. I see where he is.
That hallway, then.
And another deep breath and some running. All right. How ways if you want to go?
Let's look for traps. I don't trust this place.
Yeah, me neither.
36.
My ear is getting stuck to my phone.
Any traps or loose planks?
You do not find any traps or loose whatevers.
Any rocks that could fall on my head?
No.
Right. Gonna go carefully down here. Look around the corner. I don't trust this place.
Okay.
I expect a zombie to pop out and just eat my face. Right. Look around this corner.
I hope the zombie dances.
Looking for traps again. Fuck this. Well, that was trap finding.
What is the blue stuff? Is that glass?
Oh my god, Zephy.
That's that from that room from earlier with the feast.
Yeah, what about it?
Remember that room?
No, I don't remember it having like blue stuff.
It did have blue stuff.
What was the
blue
stuff for?
I'm face-palming right now.
Looking around the corner again.
Good. What was the blue stuff?
Okay, so is it connected? Is it connected to the big room? Or not?
It is not.
So it's just a dead end.
Pretty much.
Why does this pre-made map look like your random maps, Ben? This is weird.
It was probably a random map that someone made a pre-made map of.
No, I don't think. Anyway, fuck it. Let's go north. Just leaving those two behind. Whatever. Don't even care.
Anyway. Then where?
Whoop. Just warp through the wall.
I suggest we go over here.
You can't explain it. I'm a wizard.
Like one room left. Okay. Go here. And we weren't here, so... Rep searching!
Yay! Yep.
29!
How many people were we supposed to get in touch with?
Six, I think.
Six people.
Well, so far we've got a password consisting of 2 and 5.
And then whatever the guy at the end table.
If the password turns out to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I'm gonna slap someone. Oh wow, I have the same code on my
actually don't ban traps. Ban, can I go ask him if the password is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6?
You know what? Fuck it, do it.
He will laugh at your stupidity at asking such a comment and say no.
Is it 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1?
No.
We can't just do that all the time. Safer. Okay, looking around this corner.
Does it consist of the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6?
Shut up, Zephy, shut up.
You know what? One thing I'm pretty sure that I said once, but for some reason y'all seem to have forgotten, there are only 4 numbers, not 6.
Oh, really? Okay. I thought it was 6.
Nope.
Okay, forgive us. That's our stupidity.
All right, then. I'm looking south around the corner there.
Our stupidity. Yeah, that's basically what our nickname for our rogue is.
Right, so... I'm going to assume the one down south connects to the big hall again, so... Let's...
Does my mic really sound that much better?
Yep.
23,
that
looking
makes
for traps.
Me feel
I
so
do
bad.
Not trust this place. At all.
You do not detect any traps.
Why is there rolling going on?
Why not?
He doesn't listen.
It's just rolling 1d20 plus 18.
That's me looking for traps. What do you think I'm talking about, Edithanta?
How many traps do you have to search for?
A lot.
I don't trust this place. I look at every fucking corner. I already have rocks fall on my head. Is that another chest?
Ooh, it looks like an old barrel.
Well, yeah, it could be. It could be a barrel. Ben?
Hmm?
Is that a barrel or a chest?
That is a chest.
Either way, there's something inside it.
Well, that's further away than 10. No, it is in 10 feet range, so that's 23. Look for traps.
You don't detect any traps.
Okay.
Neat.
Hey, Jackie, you want to open a chest?
I rolled a 13 to see if there were any traps. See if there were any traps in the hallway. I assume
you don't
that
detect
I did
any traps, Zeph.
Woo. I like how he's just annoyed with you, while I roll half a dozen times.
I know.
God damn it, Zephy, you and your trap finding. Worst. Stop looking for traps
I don't
all
think
the
there's
time.
Any traps down here, guys.
Great. Who wants to open the chest? Actually, fuck it, I'm gonna.
I could mage hand it. I mean.
No. Let's find out if it's closed or not. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Hold on. My dog is whining for some reason.
I wonder why. Alright, so that's 21. Anything unusual about the chest?
21.
Any lock, anything really, you know.
Let's see. Things about the chest.
That's your mimic! And yeah, probably would have seen that. Actually, no, I wouldn't have, because mimics get an insanely high disguise track.
Yeah.
It could be a mimic. I regret stepping near to it.
Actually, it is not a mimic. It is a silent image.
That's... Well, okay. Anything beneath it?
Nope.
So it's just there for no reason.
Well, there is a 30-foot chasm beneath it, but...
Good thing you can fly.
Yes.
Why would there be a... I don't even...
Because it's a trap, you fool!
Yes, but why would it be underneath the...
Because people trying to open it would lead forward into the chest, they would fall through, and then fall through that 30-foot hole.
Right,
Have you never seen Link open a chest?
What?
So the chest is a 30-foot hole.
Okay, first basically. Of all... Not everyone opens chests like Link's, like leaping into it with half your body. It's not how
well,
that
they
works.
Should.
They should not. Here's the thing. Normal people
how
would open
else
the chest.
How else does a tiny child open such
normal,
a giant chest?
Normal people would open the chest carefully with both hands and both feet planted firmly on the ground.
No.
Hey, Grimar.
Well, when you try, you would then lose your balance.
Hey, Grimar. I found a chest. Want to open it? I'm gonna fly
I
back.
Mage hand it open.
See? Or you do that. Anyway. Oh, but
yes,
there was
I mage hand it open.
There was
the chest does not respond. Moon already
like,
knows
it doesn't open.
Better lean it into doesn't... it. Hey Ben, was there anything like on the bottom of the chest?
Okay. A 3-foot hole?
Well, like the corpse or something. Wow, that's not nice.
Nope.
Yeah, there's a lot of background noise coming in.
That's from fish. Again.
Oh.
There we go. Well, yeah. Anyway, let's go south. Look for more traps.
So the chest didn't open?
Well,
of
no,
course
it's
the
not
chest
a
didn't
real
open. The
chest.
Chest was an illusion.
It's not an actual
oh, okay.
chest.
Oh, okay. Well, whatever. I
talking with Zephy is like talking with someone with like no short-term memory.
Yep.
Like that
I
guy.
I have no short-term memory.
It's like that guy who had a journal and just written in like all 5 minutes. Finally awake now. Nope. Now I'm really awake. Finally awake now. Nope. Contrary to what I say, now I'm awake. That actually happened. That guy can't form new memories. It's so sad.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, my short-term memory is pretty bad. So sue me.
Well, I would, but you just forget about it.
That anyway. Is true. What were we talking about again?
Looking around the corners.
All right, around the corners.
Well, isn't
Tiberian
much...
is apparently going to warp into the space that I was just going to.
He can't do that. He can fly. Okay.
I stand on top of him.
That is another dead end. Okay. So I guess we go through the...
That is level of stat.
We go through the big hole, I guess. Okay.
Alrighty, big hole it is. Where's the big
Floof.
Hole?
Floof. No, not big hole. Big hall.
Oh, hall.
Hey, Ben, what's in this
yes.
tiny room?
In
show me
room.
The tiny... Reveal it. Reveal its secrets to me. I'm checking for traps as I go.
Oh my god, you into trap checking. Just stop it.
Trankle, you do not detect any traps.
Woo! 12. I assume there's
Zeph,
no traps.
You do not detect any traps either.
But there might be some for you. Is that just a toilet? Oh, it's just a toilet.
Van, give me the rest of it.
I hope it's a mimic, actually. I hope it's a mimic disguised as a toilet. That would be terrible. Oh my god. I have to remember that.
Close enough. What the fuck is
no,
that?
No,
go back there.
No, you move back there, mister.
You wanted to find the thing. Whatever that is, actually.
Oops.
That looks...
What is that?
That?
Is that a golem?
It looks like a golem.
It looks
it's
like
going
that...
to attack you.
It looks from like far that... away, it kind of looks like a cycle from Borderlands.
It looks like that picture of the old lady in Spain...
Well,
I have Haunted Fae aspect up, so constantly.
Okay, so.
And Major Armor.
I'm gonna roll actually, my terrible, terrible initiative.
So.
See? Terrible! It's the worst.
That's actually the lowest your initiative has been.
Well, that's 21. The lowest my initiative
Well, this
can
is the
be.
Highest initiative I've rolled in like three cycles, so. I'm excited.
Holy shit, me too.
I kind of love that even my lowest is still higher than that.
Wait, what happened?
We're rolling initiative and I rolled a 1. So guess who goes last? Well, Ben is
yeah, still me.
Please tell me. Please tell
yeah,
me
why
did it
didn't
I put
in
make?
1 there?
Please tell me it didn't make the 20.
It could have
it
made the 19.
It better have negative initiative.
It could have made the 19.
It better have negative initiative.
So did everyone put in their initiative?
Yep.
Yes.
I think that's right. I need
yes.
to hidden growth. That's right.
Also,
just
Zephy.
Assume he was one of the 20. Just assume he got a 20.
Yes, Zephy.
Yes.
Will you finally learn? Let the rogue go first.
Maybe.
Holy cow, I don't go last.
And here's another thing.
Holy shit,
I don't
you
go
can,
last.
You can peek around corners. It may only save you 5 feet, but it's 5 feet.
Okay.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, Jackie goes first.
Yay!
You don't
Jackie
hit that
no
very
idea
often.
That anything is going on.
Yeah.
Where
so.
Are you? Oh, there.
On to Brew.
Brew is all... Also, no clue what the heck is going on, so... On a
let's scream!
Alright!
Scream and run back!
And this is why I have these spells prepared.
Also, roll knowledge while you're at it.
I will vanish.
Yeah, can you roll knowledge? I want to know what that is.
Yeah, I can.
He said begrudgingly.
He discovered the thing.
Ugh, it's a new species that no one has ever seen on Earth.
Yeah, that's great. He can name it after himself.
God,
the grim.
I got it discovered and everything.
The Grim Grimoire.
No, it will be Grimorlim.
No, the Grim Grimoire.
That's awful.
You don't get that reference.
You don't get
that
the
was
name.
A PlayStation.
You don't,
that was
you
a
don't,
PlayStation.
It's
this would be
right.
Knowledge Arcana, I believe.
You don't get
well,
the
Well, that's a 22.
Anymore.
This is a wax golem.
Oh, cool.
Oh, good.
Yes.
Ah.
You know that it's immune to cold and construct and it also has construct traits.
That's a golem.
As well as magic.
Question, can it see invisible people?
Technically, no, it can't.
Okay, good. I vanish.
Ask about special attacks or something. You had high enough.
It is vulnerable to fire, though.
Call it.
Okay. Cool. Vulnerable to fire. I vanish. And I move. Technically, to everyone else, I'm still invisible.
Great, that'll help us.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure glad there isn't a golem around to attack us suddenly.
I could talk to you guys. I could talk to you guys.
Yeah, but you didn't.
Yes.
Actually, it would get an attack of opportunity. No, it's flat-footed. Can't do that, I don't think.
It is. Its turn is just coming up.
Okay. Well, basically, I just I just basically, you know, vanished in front of it and then just ran around. Hey guys, there's a golem.
30.
A golem, oh, you say? Hey!
I'm glad there's a wall between it and me.
So yeah, it's
that's a partial wall. That's a partial wall, so technically, yeah, wouldn't you still be able to see it?
Yeah, but it's still got cover.
Well, yeah.
No, Tranquil cannot see it.
Oh, even better, it's a full wall. Delightful.
So that means I can't see it either, right?
You can't.
Yeah, I don't think really the only one who would be able to see it would be.
You know what Jackie can see?
No.
Jake can probably see like a giant wax fist pummeling Tiberian in the face. Coming out of nowhere.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, not.
Oh my god, yes.
That'd be so much fun. That would have been so much fun. Damn, that almost sounded like someone wants to hit the griffin in the face. Maybe I should look.
What is this huge wax fist pummeling my griffin friend?
You know what, here's the thing, I can probably hear it like rumbling around the floor. It's a golem, it's not quiet.
Also, wouldn't the druid, if the druid is still in elemental form, he would know that that's there.
Well, yeah, but he rolled even worse than me and Tiberian, so.
He has tremor sense, though, he knows it's there.
Yes,
he can sense
but
it.
It's not his turn.
Well, yeah, I know.
Well, Tranquil, we'll hear some rummaging. Fly over here, like, what the hell's going on? Okay, I'm out of here. Actually, can I do... It's a fucking golem. Can I do anything? Can I hide from it? Maybe. I'm gonna try and shoot it.
Do it.
I'm as high up as I can, by the way. I hope that's enough to not, you know, get pummeled to death.
I wonder if it has any sort of DR.
It's a... It has
it's a golem, so I assume that it does.
Well, it has construct rate. Let's look up those because I don't remember them. But first of all, let's roll for my... Well... Poison would be kind of useless, so... I'm going to try and shoot it with my crossbow.
Do it.
Just to get its attention, mainly.
Cross it with your shoot bow.
And that's a 16? Probably not.
16 against this son of a bitch.
Can I see the golem?
Does not hit it.
Yeah, I would expect it.
You said I couldn't see the golem, right?
You are actually can. Grim can.
Grim
Tranquil
okay.
And Tiberian can see the golem.
Yeah.
Okay.
And also, I guess technically, Hidden Grove can also see it too.
All right. Let's see. Constructs are not subject to non-lethal damage, ability drain, but I could hit it with sneak attack and stuff like that. Wonderful. Ooh. Well, okay, that was my turn. I already took my move action, so yeah.
Tiberian.
I'm gonna poke it with an acid stick.
You know, I'm almost out of crossbow bolts. I only have 205 left.
Wait.
I have problems.
You only have 205.
I have problems. I need to pick up every bolt I find. Every bolt.
How many crossbow bolt quivers are you carrying right now?
I have 205.
Okay.
Well, but a crossbow bolt is not one of them.
I think one quiver holds about 20, so... It's a good
so
thing
you're holding okay. 10 quivers. You're just carrying 10
so
quivers.
Firstly,
I have a bag of holding.
Guys.
Yes,
guys.
Quivers.
Firstly, bolts don't come in quivers, they come in cases. And those cases can only hold 10 apiece.
Okay, so I have
20
cases.
I'm going to cast Sun Metal on my Syringe Spear.
Ooh!
It gets an extra 1d6 of fire damage.
You know, I actually wanted that acid from the trap for your spear. But, oh well.
By the way, every time you pull out that spear, Jackie just stares at it.
It's naturally acid.
What?
My sphere is already corrosive. I just need the poison to go in it.
Ah, okay. I thought you could refill it with acid or something. Never mind then.
I mean, you probably could.
No, it's magically caustic.
Yeah, okay.
Like, it's a caustic.
Well, yeah, but you can get more acid.
So, hit the golem.
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and hit the golem.
Boop it in the face.
Boop.
With your spear.
Go away.
Yep.
Oh, I guess Sun Metal is a movement action.
Well, the coding thing is probably, yeah.
I would assume. Sun metal is a movement action.
Well,
probably a swift action or something.
It's a spell. So...
Not even better. Spell.
But okay,
well,
so
let's
it's
look
a
it up.
Time.
One sec.
Because if the casting time is a standard action, you can't attack. You can only just cast a spell.
Yeah, but the golem can't really go around him, so he's the tank. That's what he's there for.
Yep,
I know.
Yeah,
I'm just saying you can't attack if he.
One standard action.
Yeah. Standing in place,
so...
looking stupid.
Okay.
It stays around for one round per level, though. So.
Yeah.
Okay,
so
it sticks around three rounds. No, I've got three rounds. I'm a third level caster.
Oh, yeah. Right.
Because he's a griffin. They suck.
Still. Hey.
What?
Still.
Hey,
I'm here
my
taking
weapon.
It up, so.
I broke my weapon
yeah,
today.
My ear.
I need
because it. You're a turbo nerd, so.
Anyway.
Keep flapping around like those bats that we freaking destroyed all of them.
Didn't grow.
Wait, no, we didn't destroy all of them. We missed you.
I wonder what Tranquil would say to ever meeting Art and Tiny
what?
Nerd.
What?
I said, I wonder what Tranquil would say to meeting Arden, the tiny
could...
nerd bird.
We could find out.
Although they are in vastly different timelines.
Well, different universes, but, you know, why? They're portals. I don't know.
True.
Anyway.
Time portal.
Okay, so I cast the sun metal, and then I'm going to go ahead and drop my tower shield, since that is a movement action.
Okay.
You just wall the thing in. Ugh.
Exactly.
Ooh, and the druid can just walk through the fucking wall and hit it.
Actually, for some reason, he didn't leave me with, I mean, he does have the sheet, but nowhere on the sheet does he have any sort of, all he has as far as physically attacking is a masterwork dagger.
No, he's still an earth elemental.
He's
hold
an
on.
Earth
let's
elemental.
Look up the
he's using
earth
that
elemental.
Template.
Yeah.
Oh.
Because.
Alright, let me look up earth elemental. Give me a second.
I can link you to it.
You could just have him hold his turn, and I can just flaming sphere the thing.
Small...
Oh, wait, never mind. I can't see him. Tiberian blocked my vision.
Just wait. We can all hit him at once.
You're quite
I can flaming sphere him for 3d6 damage.
You're quite ill-tempered today, aren't you, Seffy?
A little bit, yes.
He said he takes his AC from, you know, his normal thing, right?
I don't know.
Okay,
not exactly sure how this wild sheet works.
Yeah! Donna really needs to put that on her sheet, but fuck it.
Well, look,
don't
I
just
expected...
fucking hold turn, because...
I expected
well,
my car to be fixed.
Again, he did seal
know.
Off... Tiberian did is kind of sealing off the thing with a tower shield, so fuck it.
Also, he's still holding my money.
Yeah! Don't know what you could do, but whatever.
She could stand on the table with her Fashard.
Oh, shit, sorry. Yeah, I could just jump onto the table, actually. Although I can't really do anything because of the shield.
Yeah.
Also, then
you could just ready
you
an
action
or something, I guess.
Yeah. There it is,
that's what Hidden Grove is doing.
That's the spell he uses.
Yeah, I'm just gonna ready an action.
Ah. Yeah. Rue's gonna get up on the table then. With her log spear, and she's gonna ready an action. Jackie, you don't wanna get up on the table too?
I do.
Get on the table.
Okay, I'm gonna get on the table.
Get on the table and dance.
Can you get on the end portion of the table?
There's someone sitting there. I mean, it's a ghost, but come on. Manners.
Okay, can I still see the golem?
No.
No, there's a tower shield in front of it.
If I stand on
No, you cannot see the golem table. Even if you stand on the table.
Just stand on the table with us. In fact, I'm flying, you can stand underneath.
Just hold your action.
Yeah,
I don't think I can hold a spell.
If the spell has a casting time of a standard action, you can hold it.
Okay, well.
Look, just hold it, you can go to the toilet.
Or ready an action, ready it, I mean.
Yeah, I'll ready Flaming Sphere.
Okay.
Well, he's gonna ready his action.
Okay.
Well,
all of the readied actions.
I can't do anything. I'm half tempted to just go and look for more traps. Okay. Oh no! Wait! I know, alchemist's fire.
No, that's don't do that. You'll hit the ceiling.
No, put it away. Put it away.
I don't want to put it away.
Put it away. Put it away.
Put it away.
Put
it away. How about you put your fucking shield down and then throw alchemist's fire? It takes more fire damage from fire.
I don't care. We're all taking the damage from it.
No, we wouldn't. If I hit it, only you would take damage and maybe Grimmar.
Yeah.
I don't.
That's pretty selfish to say no.
How about, what if I give you the alchemist fire and you just slap it in the thing's face? Would that be badass enough for you?
Just hand me the alchemist fire.
I give him an alchemist fire.
Cool. He takes the alchemist fire and puts it in his pocket.
There we go. We all need more alchemist fire. All
right.
Wait.
Okay. So
okay.
It's my turn.
Wait.
That shield.
I can still move. And I will.
Are you gonna float above Tiberian?
Actually, half tempted to do so.
Do it.
Because if he removes the shield, I can probably attack it from above, but if he attacks from like below.
Give it.
Yeah, I'm gonna float up. Actually.
And then two other people attack it from the side, and then a flaming sphere comes out of nowhere and just completely bumped.
In fact, I'm gonna since it can't see me, and I hope I'm high enough, I'm gonna try stealthing. Just, you know, hide above the doorway or something.
Well, like the true bat pony that you are.
Exactly.
You're just going to run and hide.
28, I'm gonna hide above the doorway in whatever shadows are there.
You find the smallest bit of shadow when you hide in it.
I'm not that big, you know.
You're still a, you know, good sized pony.
So... I'm mostly fur.
You just flatten all that down. You just flatten all that down, you're a small creature inside.
So what's Tiberian doing?
Are you going to lower that
so
tower
So I'm going
shield?
To drop the shield.
Yay! Right.
Okay.
I immediately cast Flaming Sphere right on top of it.
Hold on. Let's do this. Since we have like three different people, four including the golem, having readied actions, we're going to do the readied actions in initiative order.
Yay!
Okay.
That's fair.
Stuff, so Jackie, you go first.
Jackie's going to pull out a faux shard and then she's going to slash
the
edge.
Thing.
What?
You had that thing out.
Oh, cool.
So otherwise, you wouldn't be able to ready the action with it.
Yay! So in that case, double attack for me.
Ah, no.
Well, it's just one attack. You ready
the action. Only one attack. You can't ready a full round.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's dumb.
Oh, well. This is 21 hit.
21. That. Come on. This is not the right side.
Stab it. Give it a new wax hole.
Hits.
Yay! That's 1d10 plus 10.
That's ridiculous.
Yep.
That's 13. I assume it has some kind of DR, so it's probably not as much.
Might be, it's Golem.
Golem's 13 is not bad. It's not good either, though, but it's not bad.
I'm still annoyed that I didn't get to continue playing as the robot and then start replacing all my parts with adamantium parts.
So
I could have gotten DR10.
You wanted the golem, no, not the golem, you wanted the robot to die and it died.
Yep.
That I didn't want the wish. Robot to die, I wanted the
no,
orb
you
to
wanted
die.
The you wanted the robot to die, I have it on video, dude.
I don't remember wanting the robot to die, but I will trust you.
You told us!
Yeah!
Anyway.
It was right on that. So yeah,
no,
that
okay.
hits. 13.
Yay.
And now that... Yeah, Grim, now you can drop the stuff.
Woo! Dropping a giant flaming sphere right on top of him.
Alright.
How much you want to bet
Fortunately for me, I had something kind of already up.
Yay! 3D, he gets a reflex save for half damage, I think? Reflex negate. Let me see. Reflex negates the damage. And it is a reflex of... I believe that is a second level spell. So that is a DC of 19.
Woo!
No! Yeah, he takes 3d6. Fire
damage. Alright, well, you're 3d6. Meanwhile,
technically 66 things he takes double.
Ooh.
Oh, so 66?
But it's vulnerable to fire, so...
Yeah, it is vulnerable to fire.
You roll the damage, so... and then you double it.
Yeah, roll damage. Yeah, roll 3d6, and then we just double it.
Nice.
Roll good. Don't roll 3 ones or anything. Lindsay, that was good.
11.
Ooh.
22.
Nice.
Okay, not and bad. He is going to be slowed for...
It's on top of him, though.
6 rounds. Yeah, I know nice. That. I just have it to the side for the time being. And now it's his ready to action. Against
Why
five...
is he slowed?
Because
fire.
That's what it's a wax golem.
Oh,
kinda,
okay.
It kind of melts.
It starts melting.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yep.
And let's see.
Melting.
Who would make a golem out of wax?
Someone who couldn't afford rock.
That doesn't hit, yeah. So... Okay.
Or dirt. Someone who doesn't want to use the dirt around him.
Yeah, but still.
So, that Tiberian, do you have anything else to add?
Yes, I have a flaming spear to shove in its face.
Yes, do it.
Flaming
you already have a flaming
spear
shoved in its face.
Do it.
Not sphere, spear. As in
oh,
the pointy
also,
stick. The
fan, also, as a swift action, I'm pulling up my tower shield. And just around me. So,
okay.
Yeah.
Just hide underneath it.
Yeah.
I'm a toidle.
Well, yeah, it's a... It's a force tower shield. It's pretty significant.
Yeah, fine. Can you just make like a force box and hide in it?
I could, technically.
And then there's like a snake discovery sound every time someone looks at you.
Every time I find another golem, because I'm on my own.
That's actually, no, that does not hit.
Yeah. That would have been Head a bit
grow.
Much.
Considering the clusterfuck that's currently around there, he's just gonna stand there.
Fuck this shit. He could
fuck
just
this
move.
Shit I'm out.
He could move
hey!
Through the wall.
No,
he can't actually.
Now I can do a double attacky thingy.
Yes, you can.
Yes. I'm supposing that hits.
Probably. Yeah, that hits.
And the second one is a 9. I don't know.
Oh, he said, wait.
I tried to do it. I tried to do the noise because I actually have it as a ringtone, but it wasn't loud enough.
Tibbles wants to do something. He probably wants to be set on fire or something. I don't know. But, you know, I can
arrange that.
Me too. I should have
had...
You should
have an 11 on the attack.
Oh.
So 16.
So that would have
been... No.
I don't think a 16 will hit, no. Because I'm pretty sure I had a 16, and I didn't hit.
I say we just have him re-roll it.
I'm trying to find where the... Let's see.
Okay. So, yes. Sorry. I tried to fix an error in everything and just
so that would be a,
to say
that would be a 20.
Oh, it's cool.
Would a 20 have hit, Ben?
A 20? Thanks to the whole slow
no,
thing.
No, no, no.
Oh, yeah, that would have hit, actually. Yeah, 20 would have hit.
Wait, 20 where?
Don't know why you forgot, like, 5 to your attack, but okay.
Okay, so the 11 would make it a plus 7 minus the 4 from using the tower shield.
Oh, okay, so you wouldn't
have... So it should have been a 16.
No,
oh, then that
I would... rolled a 16 I didn't hit, so you don't hit either.
The 16 does not hit.
So anyway, Jackie does 28 damage to it.
God damn it.
Yeah, Jackie fucks this thing up.
Yeah.
Is it dead?
It does. Cool. She tears it limb from limb.
Okay.
It's dead.
All right.
Dead as fuck.
Woohoo!
My sphere goes away.
All right.
Well done.
Jackie instinctually does the creepy thing with licking a blade, but then she remembers it's wax and spits it out.
Yeah, that's
hot wax on top of that.
Hot wax, yeah.
Ow.
Tranquil. Okay. Tranquil. Tranquil.
Does she take damage from that?
Oh my god.
Does she take damage
from
that?
No, let's not take damage from hot wax. How
about, let's just keep going.
Okay, you know, Tranquil, cat-like as ever, will descend from the ceiling and pretend that was her plan all along. Let's look around the corner.
All right.
This time...
Well, that was my scroll of flaming sphere that I just used. So.
Yeah, Zevi, I swear, if you run in front again and
I'm
find
not...
some...
I'm not... Calm down.
You said that last time, too. Next time, I let you die. I'm going to let you die. I'm going to barricade the room and let you die.
Calm yourself there.
No, I don't want to be calm. Calm is dumb.
Jackie grabs a grape while she descends the table.
Don't eat that again. 35 look for traps.
35 to look
and,
for traps.
And, you know, other things.
Traps
falling
and
rocks.
Other things.
Falling rocks.
You.
Loose gravel.
Stuff that hurts.
Do not find any traps.
Or other things. You do not find anything.
I hate this place so much.
It is just a void.
Okay.
All you see is the void.
I peek north first and south.
You see the void peeking back.
I hope not.
You suddenly have superpowers.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Who wants to go north? Who wants to go south?
Ooh, I'll go north.
Okay.
I'll go north.
I will go with Tranquil and go south.
I will go north too. Fuck this.
Oh, okay.
Fine, no,
whatever.
I'm gonna... You know you're
what?
Not invisible. You're
me,
not
Brew,
invisible anymore, by the way.
I know. Me, Brew, and Hidden Grove will all go south, I guess.
Me too. Fuck it. Okay, so... Tiberian
Wait,
can...
so are you going south or are you going
I'm going south.
Alright, fine. Jeez.
Good
Be
Lord.
Consistent.
Look
Jackie
around the
peeks
corner.
Around the corner with him humongous eyes.
Me too.
Hold on.
I think Tiberian should go first between us, Jackie.
Okay.
Yeah. Probably
well,
good idea.
Where is Tiberian?
Underneath
he's
me.
Underneath Tranquil.
After you, Master.
Where he belongs. Boop. Look around the corner.
Hey, do you have a dagger? You have an unused dagger?
Tongue, I'm going to use my mirror to look around the corner.
Okay.
Do you have an unused dagger?
And around the corner.
Well, let me look in my sheet.
Like one of your good daggers, not the plus one, but any like other daggers.
I'm looking at the 10 daggers I have in my sheet, and I'm gonna say, you know what? No, I need all of those.
Also,
okay,
while Tiberian and Jackie have a moment together before Hidden Grove barges in, she's gonna say, "I really like your spear."
I really like my spear too.
It's so phallic.
It burns things.
So long and hard, and it shoots things out of it if I touch it the right way.
I like things that
burn
things.
What's not to like about it? Okay, you know what?
All of the innuendo.
Let the people north do the thing first with the little room.
Yeah.
And then we do the stuff.
Me too. Burning things is so much fun. You should try it sometime.
Anyways, are we gonna go forward, Tranquil?
I just said we should do the North people first. God damn it, Zeffy.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Keep up, Seth.
I had to switch ears. I'm sorry. My phone is hurting my ear.
It for you. It's literally like one ear in, other one out. It's great.
I have to switch ears every now and then because it hurts.
Yeah.
I've tried burning things once in a while. It's really, really fun. Although they don't last a long time, you know.
Okay.
They maybe don't last long enough. No, they don't.
For the North group.
They really don't. I mean, right now I'm very into poking them with stuff.
Get into the fucking room.
Oh, just kiss each other already.
You see? This table filled with like 40 different stones of some sort.
Ooh, shiny!
There is a small piece of paper.
Oh god, it's a riddle for those.
What does the paper say?
What's this? Jackie slams her hand into the paper.
Touch only the most valuable.
Should we have left them alone? Actually, we have an earth elemental on our side.
Fuck
our,
it,
earth
I don't...
elemental that knows about stones.
I can't see what they do. I'm
the earth elemental should probably check for, stability of the cave before something tries to fall on their heads.
This cave is stable.
Doesn't one of you have a praise?
Actually? Yeah,
no.
Yeah.
Do I need to come back and roll
a praise? In order to determine the most valuable, you're going to need either a dungeon...
You don't know anything, though.
Knowledge dungeoneering or on. Praise?
Zephy!
I have dungeoneering.
Ooh, dungeoneering is good. I don't. I don't have any of it.
I only know the value of blood and pain.
Oh, yeah. And the value of a cult's life.
It's not that much, actually.
It's not a lot, no.
Well, 13.
13? You make your, You make your careful observation as to which one you think probably might be the most valuable, and you go out and grab it.
Well, clearly the most valuable here is the table.
No, I don't.
The most valuable one that you think was a small purple rock-looking thing that costs about hold on.
I could come back and roll appraise.
You don't know anything, though. You don't know what's going on.
About 325 gold.
Ooh.
All of the other other rocks and stuff on the table turn to dust.
Okay.
Now for the south group.
Oh,
okay.
Well, okay, so we have this purple rock. Cool.
Ooh! It's cool. It's pretty.
Yes, we're 325 gold, by the way.
Okay, can I just say something?
He's going to unfeelingly toss it toward her and walk out of the room.
Jackie catches it in her teeth and strikes a pose and then prances after him.
You're still about like maybe there.
Don't eat the rogue, the rock. Don't eat the rogue either. You know, a good twist would have been the table being the most valuable thing.
Or the paper.
Thanks, tranquil.
Yes, I'm gonna look. What's that noise?
Good question.
Someone's hammering. It's weird.
Zaf? Is that you? Okay.
Is he clobbering his dog to death?
I don't know.
Anyway. Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go down here, look around the corner, blah blah blah, look for traps.
Okay.
Like so. And I'm gonna look around that corner to the south too, so yeah.
Okay. You don't detect any traps.
Good.
And then looking to the south.
Not a fan of traps.
You don't detect any traps. Doesn't mean there aren't any traps.
I'm out. Fuck this. That clearly is fucking giant spider around here. Fuck. Nope. Nope.
Yay,
nope.
We're gonna say hi to a giant spider.
Nope. Nope. Stealth right now.
I am not okay with this band.
Fuck this.
I am.
I'm hiding in the corner.
I'm not okay with killing one.
I'm pressing myself.
Me neither.
I'm pressing myself against the wall and the ceiling and just stealth. Fuck it.
Obviously, we should have done south.
You know what spiders do to bats?
I don't know what's going on.
You know what spiders do to bats, especially giant spiders? No.
Same
thing
they do to everything else.
Yes, they inject weird acid into you and then like drink your insides and then toss away your empty carcass. It's not fun.
It's actually the stomach acid. It's really cool.
Does Tranquil tell us what's beyond, what's beyond the hallway?
What?
Give it a hug.
Yeah, it doesn't notice.
Oh my god. Thank God for that plus 20.
Does Tranquil tell us what's beyond the hallway? What's in the hallway?
Tranquil is busy hiding and just kind of whispers from above. Spider! Spider! Get the fucking spider! Get away!
So basically what she's going is nope.
Okay then.
Fuck this place. All kind of world of nope.
I will stealth. I'm gonna stealth down here. Underneath Tranquil.
If you alert the spider to me, I will kill you before it gets the chance to kill you. I will.
Don't worry, I have a 9 to stealth. We're good.
I have a 9 to stealth.
I have a 20 and barely made it.
That's adorable.
I have a 1 to stealth.
Yeah, please stay up north or something.
19.
19. 13.
Oh. Yes. Good.
The spider blinked with all 8 of its eyes at the same time.
No, that's actually that is technically not a spider.
What does these shadows technically mean?
These shadows aid in my escape.
No. You'd have to roll a knowledge nature for this one.
I can do that.
Me too.
Can I roll knowledge nature?
As Hidden Grove pokes his head through the wall.
What's happening?
Since he can do that.
No, he can't. Yeah, not in this case.
24.
Oh, shit.
All right,
Frank
then.
Really fucking prepared.
These are giant Frank flies.
What's with the net, then?
Well, you didn't look at the rest of the room, so...
There's a spider somewhere. Fuck this. No.
Yeah, can I peek around the corner to look at the rest of the room? Besides just this tiny hallway? Or is that all I can see?
Well, you'd have to...
From where you're standing.
I'm standing under
the wall. Although, actually, you could probably see over in this corner.
Oh, fair enough. Oh.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, come
dun,
on. Dun, that is dun, so dun. Clearly. That is so clearly the fridge of a giant spider.
Yep.
I'm not moving. Fuck.
All right, Ben, I want to see the rest of this room.
The fridge of a giant spider.
Yes, I'm afraid of a giant spider because
it's a
giant fucking spider. Look at it. It's 4 times my size.
I immediately back away into the corner where Triangle is.
You guys should do it.
I'm
going
to pull up the initiative and do combat things. However, you don't have to do anything yet unless you feel like it.
Let's roll
and
initiative.
And they are going to try and fuck with you over it.
Let's roll initiative.
Yes. Yeah, go ahead and roll initiative.
What are the chances?
Also, that should be a 28.
Well, at least I don't have to change anything.
I don't even know anymore. I'm done.
28 points.
Why, what did you roll?
I have a 9.
So what? I rolled a 1.
Oh,
your 1 is still better than my 9.
Because I have a plus 14 and Jackie rolled a 20.
Yes, yeah, I have a plus 6. And with that plus 6, I rolled a 9.
Yeah. Also, Chicken.
Yep.
You have 1 less in the initiative order.
No, it's because I miss.
Oh, you put an 8. Okay.
Yeah, I put a 9 instead of an 8.
All right, fair enough. You should totally re-roll that, you know. No.
Fat chance.
Well then, for once, I'm not going first or even second. Wow. I don't like that. I'm not a fan.
I just realized I can dress up my sand plushie in cute outfits.
Yeah, I can do the same with my pony plushie. It's great. I need to find a fitting skirt for him, though.
I'm gonna make a maid outfit for him.
Oh, can you make one for my plushie, too?
Sure.
Yay! And the spider.
You should make a tranquil outfit for it.
No, that wouldn't work. That would be entirely different plushie.
Okay.
Also,
if I want
any other plushie, it would be a turbulence plushie.
Hell yeah.
Descending. Jackie.
I actually have the fabric to make a turbulence. Anyway.
I'd pay you for it.
Cool. Jackie is going to just prance around.
Just prance around.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Giant spider,
gotta go.
Oh, bye.
Aww.
All right.
Bye.
Later.
Bye.
Well, we are at our regular ending time soon, so...
Yeah.
True.
We could just, you know, not fight the spider. And maybe just leave and go home?
Yeah, I will say that they walk up and then the turn order thing has happened. Because yeah. technically the spider nor the giant flies have seen you.
Why would the flies... Ooh. I think the flies have bigger problems than us. The flies will not go, oh my god, ponies, we have to warn our spider protector. I don't think they do that.
Also, seriously, let's just have Jackie walk up to them. All of them will be terrified.
I don't know if that counts for giant animals, too.
They count as vermin. Actually, no, they wouldn't.
Ben, why do you keep putting up a thing that says combat has begun?
They, so that we can remember for next time.
They may... Actually, spiders may count as something different. I have to look.
Spiders have very primitive brains.
Yes, but it, like in D&D terms, giant spiders could be something. Let's look it up.
Good point.
Yeah, spiders are vermin.
Giant spider.
Someone wants to think. Summon all the eagles!
Spider, giant, medium. Yes, because it could be a small giant spider. You don't know.
No, let's not summon the eagles. Let's just have Jackie Prance in there so she can ride the thing into combat.
I will motion for Jackie to come over here.
Oh, are we going to end or are we not?
I kind of want to end. Yeah, we're going to end.
Okay.
Yeah, because Fish is skedaddled.
Yeah, and Connor isn't here, and yeah.
Also, so we can...
I don't want to fight the giant spider, because it's scary. I kind of want to shove Grimoire into the spider's fangs, because that would be fun.
You do, and I will drag you in with me.
Oh yeah, that'll happen.
She does do the hair thing.
Do you want me to grapple you with my hair?
You said you already used that spell for the day.
I said I used one instance of that spell.
Aw, oh, you cheater. You know, I could just poison you. Just drop you unconscious. I could. I mean,
you don't know that I don't have more of that spell.
You know why I don't give you daggers? Because they're all coated in poison. I'm serious.
Yeah, that could be a serious injury on Grim's part.
Actually, I do technically have another instance of that spell, by the way.
Great. Anyway, you don't get daggers from me as long as they're coated in poison. This would be dangerous for all of us.
I could try and strangle the spider.
Well, no, because a spider breathes through its entire body. You could try to break it in half. Just rip its head off or something.
I grapple and constrict it.
It's still not going to strangle it unless you manage to constrict it in a plastic bag.
Yeah. You can't strangle a spider. You could totally, rip its legs off or something.
It only grapples and constricts. It can't do anything other than that.
Oh, well. Well, we just have to, throw a griffin at it.
I still have a bunch of other spells, though, so yeah. We're okay.
You know what I have? I have a plus 20 to stealth. I'm going to stay away from the giant spider.
I could use Ray of Enfeeblement on it.
Or you could, let Jackie do her thing.
Yeah, we could.
Maybe. Befriend the spider!
So are we done?
No!
Yeah, we are done.